It's lit. We're my beautiful angels. How y'all feeling tonight? What's up, Glass? Hi, Anaya. What's up, Ola Bola? Hi, Jenny, my beautiful angel. What's up, Elle? Hi, Bucci Coochie. What's up, Arco? Hi, Small Body Big Heart. What's up, Siren? Hi, Case. What's up, Sage? What time is it, Che? You already know what time it is. It's Issa o'clock, and it's time for some tipsy, scary gaming. How are you guys feeling tonight on this beautiful Friday? This beautiful furry Friday. I'm doing amazing. I'm so ready to get this game started. Like, how are you guys doing? Like, thank you all so much for joining today. Also, we got new emotes. We got new emotes again. Bro, check the emotes. Big W's in the chat to all our beautiful artist contributions from Small Body Big Heart and Siren and Queen Les. Make some fucking noise. We got tomato emotes. We got L emotes. We got angel emo. We got demon emo. We got all the fucking... Yeah, go crazy, go stupid. And we got our first sub of the night coming in from Catastrophe. W's in the chat for our first sub of the night. Catastrophe. I love you more, my angel, and happy 9 months. Go crazy, go stupid, chat. Also, I'm so excited for our game tonight. I found a game that just came out that's given like Saw. That's given like Jigsaw. Like, I want to play a game. Like, it's given, it's lit. It's real lit. We also got Jake the Crybaby coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Jake the Crybaby. We see you, Jake. Can you guys chill? We got August Bo coming in with
a gifted sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for August Bo. We love you so much, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream, August Bo. And we got Manu coming in with
5 gifted subs.
Five gifted subs right to my beautiful angels in chat from Manu. W's in the chat, everybody. Make some noise. Thank you all so much for joining today. I'm so excited to get our tipsy scary gaming started with our first game, which is called Lil Dollhouse. Very, very excited. It seems really fun. I didn't want to look at any footage. But yeah, it's called Lil Dollhouse. I'm so excited to get that started. And are you guys doing a, can I have a hug? Like, I never asked for a hug at the beginning of streams. Can I have a hug? Also, like, I wore this crew neck today because my beautiful angel, Small Body Big Heart, made us a hug emote. And it got a little goose on it. Like, what? Like, yo, the emotes are, like, insane. Like, give me a hug with the emote. Hug me back! Ah! It's so, like, guys, I swear, like, yeah, it's so fun. Like, just seeing all the emotes, you guys just being here, like, I love you all. Thank you so much for all the support. Small Body Big Heart, Siren, Queen Les, Big W's the... Wait, this is crazy. Also, Soraya, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I hope you're having an amazing night tonight. Are y'all ready to do our song? I mean, I'm not gonna be doing the song tonight. Are you guys ready to hear AI Nova do our song tonight? I think she got a little remix for us at the end of her little theme song. So, are you guys ready? And also, we have a tomato emote. Get your tomato emotes ready. I mean, if you want to give her a tomato. But let's go ahead and get it started, everybody. Yeah, we got tomato emote. Oh, so excited. All right, let's go ahead and just get shit started. We're gonna do our theme song, then do our, you know, make all the lights red and all that good jam, and then we're gonna start our first game. And I'm a cheers to my little drink I got. We have my favorite warm beverage that I recently discovered. Ever since I started Tipsy Scary Gaming, we got a lemon ginger tea bag, another ginger tea bag with lemon juice, a lot of honey, a lot of sugar, and maybe like 2 shots of vodka. Maybe a little less because we are doing our drunk stream tomorrow. So I was like, Issa, I didn't put as much today because we are, this is our pre-game at Tipsy Scary Gaming stream. Also, we got Lulzy Pop coming in with a sub. Let me get some big W's in the chat for Lulzy Pop. Happy 7 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream tonight. We love you so much. Cat Eye Girl, thank you for the cheers. We also got my beautiful artist contributor, Small Body Big Heart, coming in with
a gifted sub.
Run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for small body, big heart. Big W's, big W's. Thank you all so much for joining tonight. I haven't been to one of your streams in a long time. Welcome, my beautiful angel. We also got Young Summer Angel coming in with
a gift to sub.
Hey, run it up, run it up. W's in the chat for Young Summer. We love you, Young Summer Angel. I hope you're feeling better today. We also got Haley, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift to sub.
Run it up, run it up. Thank you so much, Haley, Young Soul, Small Body, Big Heart. I love you all so much. You ready to do our theme song? I mean, Nova's gonna be doing our theme song. Y'all ready for Nova? All right, make some noise. Feel for any type of noise is allowed. You know, you're not allowed to put tomatoes for me, but anytime it's someone else performing, feel free. Whatever you feel like they deserve, let's get it, let's go. Y'all ready? Stand the fuck up. Where the fuck is my chat?
Where the fuck is my chat?
Get the fuck up, chat!
Hey!
Hey! Where my chat?
Where my chat?
Hey! Ooh, not the tomatoes!
Where my chat?
Where my chat?
That's my chat.
That's my chat!
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chat!
Fuck it up, chat.
Fuck it up, chat!
Get up, chat.
Get up, chat!
Stand up, chat.
Stand up, chat!
I love my chat.
I love my chat!
That's my chat.
That's my chat!
Fuck it up, chat. We got Miss Chat GPT up in this bitch. I need big ass W's
and
in the fucking chat.
Drop the lyrics, let's get it.
Chat real lit, acting like a bunch of rules.
S-T-U-B.
Now let me get some W's. These bitches is my son's nieces and nephews. My angel's looking like 10.
That gremlin's looking like 2s.
I'm a pretty bitch. I eat the stream up like some stub work. My angel's getting litty,
then
I
we get some subs away.
I'm the baddest bitch on stream. These bitches getting washed
Come
away.
Come on, you better fucking
and
up, Nova!
If you ain't lit in chat,
get the fuck out my face!
Now, I don't do drugs, but all these I bitches can get the smoke. Esau, you two furry bottom ass bitch. You make Frankie Grande look straight. Let's get it. Siri got a shit stain. Esau, get off Grindr. Alexa, you're a fraud. Hey Google, can you search for a fucking job? Now give me W's in the fucking chat right now, and if you don't, you think Isu is a top.
Who's Isu?
Y'all ready for some scary gaming, huh? I know that's right.
Who is Isu?
All the lights red, turn off the ring light, and light up that candle. It's lit as fuck tonight. And
it's
y'all
lit.
Tell me why I asked my man to take me to Cheesecake Factory again. And he said we can only for the free bread, and then we can go to Taco Bell after. Bitch, what? I ghosted him faster than Issa can say. Sally sold seashells by the seashore.
Sally sold seashells by the seashore!
Oopsie.
Bitch!
Anyways, let's set our late night sub goal, get this shit started. It's lit!
It's lit!
Issa's game, please crash. Issa's game, please crash. Issa's game, please crash. Issa's game, please crash.
That was rude. Are you motherfucking ready? Oh my god, she's unhinged today. But like, she ate. Did y'all hear those W's in the chat for Nova? No, wait, I forgot to plug in Google. Wait, I literally forgot. Wait, hold on, Google. Hey, Google, you better turn the fuck on right now. Because Miss Nova has some words for you. She said, hey, Google, can you search for a job? Damn, it must suck to, let's plug her in. Let's plug her in, hold on. Oh my gosh. Nova, you're lethal today. We also got JD, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for JD. Make some noise, make some noise. We also saying please crash at the end of that was so uncalled for, so unnecessary. We also got Liz, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Liz. Hey, we see you, Liz, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream tonight. We also got Aubrey, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Aubrey. Make some noise, make some noise. When I said make noise, I didn't mean you. All right, make some fucking noise tonight, yeah. We also got Bo, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gifted sub.
W's in the chat for Bo. I love y'all so much. Oh my god, literally stop. Blissful Brittany, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. All right, it is time for our daily battle of... Wrong sound effect. It is time for our daily battle of... Siri versus Alexa versus Google. Let's get it. AI versus AI versus AI. We also got Bella Hadid coming in with the sub. Okay, W's the chat for Bella Hadid. Happy, you've been watching my stream for 6 months. Damn, girl. W's the chat for Bella Hadid. We also got Chloe, my beautiful angel, coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for Chloe. And I'm not talking Life is Strange. Go crazy, go stupid. All right, let the battle begin. Hey, Siri, tell me a joke.
What did the bee say to the daffodil? Hey, bud, when do you open?
Oh my God. That was just like so basic. Like, where is like the originality? Like, hey, bug, when do you open? Like, oh, brother. Like, it's given like children's storybook. It's given Scholastic. Not a fan. Where's my buzzer? Oh, of course, use your buzzer sound effect, Issa. Come on. Like, womp womp. Flop. Hey, Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the baked potato cross the road? To get to the other chives.
Wait. Wait, I smiled. Like, I didn't even understand it, but, like, I smiled. That, like, sucked, but I smiled, so, like, she gets, like, half a point. She gets both sound effects. Okay. Half a point to Alexa, zero to Siri. I didn't even understand it, only because I smiled. Hey, Google, tell me a joke.
Why did the cookie go to the hospital? Because it felt crummy.
Basic, but also, like, straight to the point and funny. Honestly, she takes the cake. She takes the cake tonight. W's in the chat for Google. Okay, Google, you got your link back because Miss Nova, she don't like you. All right, here we go, everybody. Are y'all ready for Tipsy Scary Gaming? Let's get it. Let's go. Let's turn on some music real quick. Turn off the ring light. Make the lights red. You already know the motherfucking drill. Also, this is going to be Tipsy Scary Gaming. I'm just waiting for this to cool down a bit. And yeah, I'm gonna have my drink. We're gonna start our first game of the night. It's probably gonna take about hour and a half or so, but I'm really excited. It sounds really interesting. Very different from like any game we've played before. So very excited for that. Let's go ahead and make all the lights red, turn off the ring light. We also got Julian, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Big ass W's in the chat for Julian. Giveaway winners, the giveaway winners. We're announcing them right now. I literally forgot. Giveaway winners first, then we'll get into the scary game. Okay, okay, okay. Drum roll. I don't have a drum roll effect. Fuck. Okay, so this is for the handwritten letters, for the gift cards. Also, I thought, why shouldn't I, like, include, like, do you guys want me to, like, include, like, a feather, like, in each, like, letter I write? Also, for the giveaway winners, we're gonna be doing for tomorrow as well. We're doing, like, a surprise, like extra, like, handwritten letters giveaway for tomorrow. I just thought, like, since, like, you guys are my angels, like, I just, like, take off, like, one feather off my angel wing and, like, give it to my angels. I don't know. It's like a metaphor, you know what I mean? Like, you know, like, my love is your love, you know what I mean? Anyways, okay. Let's go ahead and announce the winners. I love you guys. Now we don't watch your trash. Oh my gosh. Anyways, okay. Let's go ahead and announce our winners and then we'll start the game. Okay. Our winners for the New Year's giveaway are giveaway winner number one. We have Kaylani, K-A-L-A-I-N-I. W is in the chat for K, I don't know if the I is an L or an I. Shit, I'm gonna whisper you, my angel. K-A-L-A-I-N-I. Okay, my beautiful angel. So make sure you guys please have your whispers turned on if you do win, okay? We also have Saturn, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift is sub. Yo.
Run it up. W's in the chat first. Sad. Oh, wait, make it two.
A gifted sub. Yo.
W's in the chat for Saturn coming in with two gifted subs. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. We love you, Saturn. Woo! Wait, Larry's call. Oh my God, so much is happening. Oh my God. I'm live, babe. Girl, this is the... are you singing?
I was singing Jenny with the Weeknd, but that's so funny that you answer. I didn't know you were live, but why would you answer? Have you singing it live?
Girl, because I don't. You're my best friend. Could be an emergency. You never know.
You know how to get the best out of me.
Girl, I'm announcing giveaway winners right now. Let me call you later.
Can I announce one?
I love you.
Let me announce one.
Oh, you want to announce a winner?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Larry's gonna announce the next winner. I'm texting it to you. Hold on. I have to turn off the girl. Fifth Harmony's going crazy in my fucking music right now. Hold on. I'm texting.
Flex, time to
Andrei. I love that song. Flex, time to Andrei. Okay. Anyways.
Shut up. You didn't
text. You me. Shut up, bitch.
You shut up, bitch.
You shut up, bitch.
Bitch, that's what you look like, that bitch.
Bitch, I look gorgeous, bitch.
And gorgeous next to cute.
Listen, Larry, wait, the lion, I'm gonna need you to pipe it down.
I still can't believe you made me a fucking lion.
And I did. And what about it? And what about it?
You know what? I'm gonna say it.
What? Watch your tone.
I'm gonna say it.
What are we saying?
I'm gonna say it.
What?
Don't make me say it.
Hold on, I have to shout out my beautiful angel. We got Salem coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
My angels are more important. Sorry. W's a chat for Salem. And I'm not talking the witch trials.
Wait, what's so funny is I can't hear the sound effects, so it just looks crazy on my end.
I'm about to do it again. We got Issa Zabottom coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Issa Zabottom.
Wait, that's crazy. If I wish you can see on my, like, what I'm watching right
oh,
now.
Oh, no, I know I look, I already feel like I'm crazy without seeing anything. Okay, announce the winner. I'm texting it to you. This is our second winner, everybody. Here we go.
You gotta get the
stop singing.
Sleepy Lou 28.
Woo! Sleepy Lou 28. Sleepy L-O-U 28. Wait, Larry, you have to repeat the first winner. You have to repeat. You have to repeat the first winner. They missed it.
What do they win?
Here, a handwritten letter and a beautiful gift card and a red feather from my angel wing.
Oh, that's so cool.
Right. I hear it.
They don't get to win a pubic hair from you.
I'm about to play a sound effect you can't hear.
Because I think that'd be way more valuable than a gift card. Because a pubic hair, they can clone you and then they can have you in real life. And then they can hang out with you, and then I don't know, lock you in a cage, feed you pollen seeds. I don't know, throw shit on your face.
Well, pause. That's play. A lot. That's a lot.
I'm just thinking logical.
Can you announce the first winner?
Kaylani.
Yay! We got Kaylani. K-A-L. Oh my god, I can't spell. K-A-L-A-I-N-I. Oh, you might as well just announce all of them. Just do the third one.
You gotta get the best out of me.
Not the idol. Okay. Here. This is our third winner, everybody.
X-P-U-X. Is this like Spanish? Is this
pig? Babe.
Are we trying to pronounce it?
Anti-I-U-X.
Bitch, you didn't pronounce it. You just spelled it out.
Ant E I U X.
Okay, try to say it all together. Anti-I-U-X. Anti-I-U-X.
Okay, E.T. We got E.T. on the line, everybody. Did you go home? Yes, Animal Crossing Villager. Yes, W's everybody. Guys, okay, I have a scary game to get to. Also, like, I'm about to have a drinky.
This is serious. Is it actually alcohol?
No, babe. It's water.
Then why did you say you were about to have a drink?
Girl, you're making my brain hurt. I love you.
I asked you a simple question. I'm not in your stream, so how would I know?
Yes, babe.
You're drinking water?
Oh, brother. I love... I'll call you later, babe. I'll call you later, babe. You're making my... I already have, like, two brain cells left. We don't need to lose them. I love you.
Meanie pie, whatever.
Not the Simlish. Whatever. Not the Simlish. Okay. Anyways. Girl, My brain. Okay, everybody. So are y'all ready to get our scary game started? Also, congratulations to our winners. We have a our next giveaway coming right up. Which I'm still figuring out what we're giving away, but yes, that's coming up as well. Also, like we did on Thursday stream, or Wednesday stream for the Valentine's Day radio stream, we will be doing another letter giveaway on Saturday. So I'm very excited for that. I hope to see you guys for the drunk stream tomorrow. But before we get to that, we got a scary game tonight. And also, should we set a late night sub goal? Are we doing it? Are we doing the damn thing? Let's do the damn thing. Let's set our late night sub goal to... Let's do a little 36.50. Feeling a little, I love it, little 50 off. 36.50. Okay, my beautiful angels. So that's gonna be our late night sub goal. If we hit our late night sub goal, we go overtime for like 2 extra hours. Extra scary gaming. Y'all ready? Let's get it, let's go. Okay, let's turn off all of the beautiful ring lights and make the lights red and have my first sip, because I still have not had my first sip. Okay. Oh, this is my song. Diamond ring for me. Would you get down on your knees for me? Up there in the west in right now, baby. Okay. All the lights are red. Do me a little solid. Just wait 1 second while I turn off the ring light. Got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal, though. Okay. Here we go, everybody. Thank you so much, Jacobra, my beautiful angel. We also got Elle with some cheers. I love you, Elle. We also got Saturn coming in with
a gift of sub. Yeah.
Run it up for Saturn, my beautiful angel, coming in with a gift of sub. We love you so much, my angel. We also got Megan Young coming in with a sub. Let me get some big ass W's in the chat for Megan Young. Yes, guys, all the winners. I will be whispering, so make sure you guys turn on your whispers, okay? And without further ado, let's hop into the game we got. I'm really excited for this one. It sounds so just like a breath of fresh air, but like in a scary way. Like, it seems just very different from like other games we play that are scary. So I'm really excited to get it started. Everyone say hi to the vibe. Let's get it, let's go, let's get it, let's go. Okay. Oh, so forgot to light the candle. So forgot to light the candle. Oopsie. Oopsie, uno minuto, por favor. Still have to have a sip of my drink. Sleepy Lou, thank you so much for the cheers and congratulations, my beautiful angel. I love you so much. And I, guys, I really want to take my time like writing the letters, and I want to make them look cute. I look, you want to like doodle too. So like, just give me some time. I'm gonna make sure they're so beautiful and so perfect. And I love you all. And we're gonna be doing this all year. We also got Baby Cat Nat coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Baby Cat Nat. Make some noise for my beautiful angel, Catnat. We love you so much, my beautiful angel. And happy 5 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. I spilled the drink. I spilled the drink on Google. Hold that thought. I spilled my drink on Google. Oh. Google? Google? Nacho saying she wasn't good anyway. How do I spill my drink before I'm even tipsy? This is Larry's fault. This is Larry the Lion's fault. Hey, Google? Hey, Google, are you alive?
On a scale of WALL-E to HAL 9000, I'm more of an R2-D2.
Hey, Google, tell me a joke.
Which animal is the least trustworthy? Cheetahs.
How are you alive, girl? You just got vodka and like sugar and honey all up in your shit, girl. Hey, Google, I low-key just spilled a drink on you.
If you love me, I must be doing something right. I appreciate that.
Okay, why are we talking? You're scaring me now. Hold on. Okay, wait, guys. I'm so... There is so much liquid all over my desk. Is there any of the drink left? There's a little! Hey! Hold on! I still got, like, low-key, like, more than a third of it left! Oh, it's lit! Should I chug it? Because if I chug it, I low-key might feel it. Guys, anytime I do Tipsy Scary Gaming, I don't drink it, like, all at once. We're literally doing our drunk stream tomorrow, guys. We're literally doing our not chug. Guys, the drunk stream is tomorrow. Make a new one. Girl, we gotta get our scary gaming started. Look, read this game summary. This just sounds fun as fuck. Okay, whatever. It's lit. It's lit. Oh, wait. I'm low-key what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I'm gonna have like the bottle of vodka next to me and I'm gonna have that drink to chase it with. That was lit. Okay, it's still like so low-key, like so wet all over my desk. So like, give me like one, let me just clean up. Everybody clean up real quick. Oh my god, not on the floor too. Damn! Like, I could have drank that. Should I drink it still? Should I grab a straw? Did it get anywhere else? A little bit on my pants, a little bit on my fucking goosebumps fucking crew neck. Oh my god, that was so embarrassing. Oh my god, I low-key do want to look at that in the VOD though. My face, I was gagged. Bitch, that shit knocked right, like literally the drink was right here and then Google was like right next to the drink, bro. Oh my god, that was so embarrassing. Anyways, we also got Bo. Wait, Bo, did I shout you out when that happened? We got Bo coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Bo. I love you guys. Thank you for supporting the stream. I need to be more careful, guys. Oh, also, quick story time before we do start the game. Guys, I think I'm the clumsiest person on earth. Tell me why. I opened up my microwave. Oh, this already sounds messy. I opened up my microwave last night, right? I was literally just warming up my tea. Tell me the fuck why. I forgot the microwave door was open. Tell me why I forgot the microwave door was open. And like the microwave I have is like above my stove. Like it's kind of just like stuck like above my stove. So I low key like hit the fuck out of my head. Like right there, yeah. I low key hit my head on the corner of my microwave. It's been a lot. Okay, any fucking ways, enough story time. Are you guys ready for our scary game tonight? Oh my gosh. You have my heart. Will never be. Sorry, my music is fire. Also, we have new emotes. Everyone, go use your new emotes. Okay. Is Mercury in the microwave? Something's in the fucking microwave. Wait, can you guys literally chill? We got Serene coming in with
a gift is sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Serene, my beautiful angel. We also got Haley coming in with
5 gift is subs.
Yeah. Make some noise in chat for my beautiful angel, Haley and Serene. Big W's. Let me light the candle and set up a fucking intention that I never get hit in the head by a microwave again. And Google survives. Okay.
Here's the definition of survive. Continue to live or exist.
Why are we speaking? Hey Google, shut the fuck up. Hey Google, shut the fuck up. Damn, right in front of my salad, girl, shut up. Oh my god. Girl, not you breaking too. We also got KV coming in with a sub. Happy 3 months, my angel. Thank you for streaming. You helped me a lot. You helped me, my beautiful angel. Thank you for being the gorgeous, beautiful angel you are. This candle's for you, my angel, okay? Let's get it. Let's go. Set our intention, everybody. Close your eyes. Make a wish. And y'all better not be like, Issa's game crash. Issa's game crash. Issa's game crash. Don't do that. They do it enough on their own. Okay. When the sunshine will shine together, told you I'll be here forever, said I'll always be here. All right, chat, I think
it's lit.
It's lit. Yeah, drop those emotes in the chat along with all of our new emotes made by Small Body Big Heart, Siren My Beautiful Angel, and Queen Les. Make some fucking noise. We got L emotes now. We got fucking tomatoes. We got a bunch of gifs and shit. It's lit as fuck. Okay. Also, we have our first birthday today for Josie. Let's go ahead and sing happy birthday to Josie. Happy beautiful birthday to you. Happy beautiful birthday to you. Happy beautiful birthday, dear Josie. Happy beautiful birthday to you. We love you, Josie. Make some noise, make some noise. I love you all so much. Sorry for all the interruptances of my drinks falling and spilling everywhere. Sorry about that. Okay, let's go ahead and read out our game summary, everybody, with our game summary music. Let's get it. Let's go. This game is called Lil Dollhouse. Lil Dollhouse is a game inspired by the one and only, the iconic horror movie, Saw. Like, you know, Jigsaw Saw, like the scary ass Jigsaw Saw, yeah. You play as a girl named Cynthia, and someone such as like Jigsaw wants to play a game with you and torture you. Love that for us. You must solve puzzles of each room that you are locked in or else you're dead. Oh, and the clock is ticking. We're timed. Love that for us. Love that for us. Are you guys ready to get this shit motherfucking started? I think
it's lit.
It's lit as hell tonight. We also got Kelsey, my angel, with a birthday. Let's go and sing happy birthday to Kelsey before we start this shit. Happy birthday. Also, another one. Miss Ryish. Girl, what's your name? Drop the names in the chat. Drop the names in the chat. Let's go. Quick happy birthday for anybody who got a birthday. Don't just drop your name in the chat if it's not your birthday. Let's get it. Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Miss Keisha. Isn't she dead? Happy birthday, dear Kenzie and Misery and Ashley. Now, y'all are really gonna just start saying your names, huh? Twinkie. Happy beautiful birthday to y'all. Y'all are bored. Not the help. We literally have a help emote. From all the times you guys have said help in my fucking chat, we finally have a fucking help emote. You're welcome. Thank you, Small Body Big Heart. Okay, and Leslie, happy beautiful birthday to y'all. Okay, here we go, everybody. Go ahead and say bye to the Vard. We love you, Vard. Hope you enjoy the stream, Vard. I low-key wish that drink didn't spill, but it's okay. I'm getting drunk as fuck tomorrow. It's our 3K sub celebration. What? Like, it's lit. Okay, we love you. Thank you guys for supporting. We love you, Vard. Say bye, Vard. We love you, Vod. Okay, bye, Vod. Enjoy the game, Vod. Also, if anyone wants to help me, please look up the tutorial of this game. We love cheating. Only if I can't figure it out, though. This game, just search on YouTube, Lil Dollhouse full game, and it should pop up. Only if we can't figure it out. Because, you know, sometimes I'm a bit slow. So let me figure it out first, and if I can't figure it out, let me cheat. Okay? Here we go. Let's get it. Let's go. I love you guys. Bye. I mean, not you guys, the Vod. We love you, Vod. Okay. See you later, Vod. All right. Also, Elle, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I still have to work on the P.O. box. I got a lot of stuff to do. Okay. Here we go, everybody. This game is called Lil Dollhouse. Please don't crash. I swear. Oh, I swear if this bitch crashes. Okay. Where are you at, Miss Lil Dollhouse? Here we go, everybody. Lil Durk. Huh? Lil Wayne. I don't even have that downloaded. There we go. Lil Dollhouse. Lil Dollhouse. There we go. We found her. Okay. You better load up. Photo sensitivity warning. Uh-oh. Photo sensitivity warning. Uh-oh. What's about to happen? Ah! Bitch! You bitch! Oh my god, there's still so much of the drink everywhere! There's so much of the drink everywhere! Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! Okay. I'll clean it later. Here we go, everybody. This is Little Dollhouse. Are you guys motherfucking ready? I'ma clean later. We gotta play this game first. So yeah, this game is based off of the scary movie Saw. If anybody needs a game summary, feel free to read it. It's like right there, I think. Okay. All right, type one if you're ready. Type two from the bottom. Don't type two. Trick question. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, everything is so wet. This is crazy. Oh my god, this is wild.
It's okay.
Ah! Jigsaw! Jigsaw? Hold on. Wait, bitch, I feel like I'm in Saw! Bitch, I feel like I'm in Saw! Wait, this sounds crazy! Wait, let me look at my surroundings first. Can we look at all surroundings first? A toy. I can pick it up. Yeet, she was a fairy. Hold on. Wait, there's hella toys. There's hella toys. What? Wait, hold on. Wait, I'm scared. Also, Hannah? Hold on. I think I have to like press the tape. So basically, guys, if no one's seen Saw, I think basically like Jigsaw, the evil like villain like traps people in rooms and makes them have to like solve puzzles and like go crazy and like, you know, try and get out and survive. Oh, brother. Why are there
so- Sophia, I'm glad that you have to wake up finally. I have a present for you. So pay attention. I feel like you never listened to me. Do you remember what my favorite toy is?
What is my favorite toy?
For your sake, I hope you do. There's 4 copies of it around the room. Find them. And put them on the shelf within a minute and a half to unlock the door.
What?
You'll be impaled by those spikes you see on the wall. As a reminder of the time counting down.
Can I jump? Can I jump?
Maybe you can fly away with me if you're able to soar to safety in time.
Maybe you can fly away with me if you're able to soar. Maybe you're able to fly away from me. So he said that there's 4 copies of a toy that I have to find. There's 4 copies of a toy I have to find. A plane? I'm time! What is it? Is this a plane? I found a plane! I found a plane! Is it the plane, chat? Where did I put it? Do I put it right here? Okay, I got one! Hold on, let me find the planes! Let me find the plane! What is it? A robot? It said a sword, though! I see a train! Wait, I see another plane! It's the plane! I found another plane! Wait, also I have health! Wait, also I have health! No! Get back up! Get back up! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh my god, wait, I found another one! I need one more! Oh my god! I have to find one more plane! No, I'm not caught! And you play this game and try and be calm! Holy fuck! Plane! They are not a plane! Plane! Is that a plane? Plane! Oh my gosh. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? W! Wait, bitch. My nerves, first of all, like, I low key can't concentrate because, like, I have just. Bitch! Oh my god. Also, what is happening in this room? Girl, why she got that big ass gun in front of her face? Hold on. Oh my god. Bitch, that was just the intro? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. It's fine. We're here. I'm focused. I'll change later. Save this fucking game. Wait, this shit is crazy. It's lit. What is this? We got health. Hi, Cynthia. I decided to play a little game with you. Maybe I can teach you some manners. You've been mean to me. You know what you did. You're gonna pay. They're all gonna pay. What did I do? What did I do? Wait, can I use my health? How do I use my health? Use. Did I use it? How do I use it? I used it. Okay, W. Okay, that only gave me 20. That gave me 20 health. Oh, how many times do you think I'm gonna die in this game, chap? How many times do you think I'm going to die in this game? I don't know. Hold on. Want to save her? Step inside. Ah! Hold R and move mouse? To what? What am I holding? Oh, to rotate it. Oh my gosh, she was a fairy. Okay, so now I know the mechanics.
In 4 minutes, the door will unlock. You can run the clock out and let her die, or you escape unharmed. Or attempt to stop the trap and put yourself in harm's way, possibly die. Let's see how selfish you are.
Okay, he just said I have to stop the trap. He just said I have to stop the trap. Okay, what is the trap connected to? A robot. Want to save yourself, do nothing. Should I leave her? Should I leave the bitch? I'm low-key down. Wait, hold on. I see a 16 here. That must be an important number. I see one. VZ. VU. I see a V. 16. One. Can I grab the block? Can I grab the... Grab the block, bitch! 16! Oh! Grab it, bitch! Okay. Wait, so maybe this goes like... Wait, I think I'm about to die. Am I about to die? I can't see! What's up with my vision? What's up with my vision? I think I'm about to die, chat. But I see a 16 here, so maybe it's like the middle one. Can I just let her die? Can I just die? I want my health back. We're gonna reset. I want my health back. Oh my God. Continue. That was a lot. Okay, how much health do I got now? Oh, we have 55. Wait, didn't I have 75 last time? Hold on. Did I just scam myself? Oh my God, I just scammed myself. Oh, I'm gagged. Hold, okay. Before he plays that tape, let's try and figure the puzzle out before like the time starts. Like, let's cheat him. So there's one block over here that has a 1 and a 6. And I'm guessing if there's 3 blocks here, like 3 separate spots, then the 1, 6 is gonna go right here. Then like another one of these. Don't start the time yet. I think I got it. Use the syringe. I don't have one. Oh, yes, I do. Oh my God, this game is fucking crazy. Okay, W. Wait, did I use it? Okay, W. Is there no, oh, there's another one right there. Okay, I can use it. I'm not gonna use it yet. Should I use it now? I don't want the time to start yet. Oh, there's a block right there. This must be VU. That must be VU. Okay, so there's a VU. So that's gonna go right there. This one's gonna go right here. And then I'm guessing that one is gonna go where VZ is. Easy. Okay, should I low-key do it right now? Do you think he's gonna get mad? Shh. Put a mat over the acid? You're so smart. Oh, you're a genius. Oh, you're a fucking genius, girl. Oh, you're iconic. Oh, you're right. Oh, we got big brains in the chat. Oh, we got big ass brains in the chat. Oh, iconic. Oh, iconic. It's a claw, Katniss. You're a genius. Okay, so there. And then now I can go back. Oh, this is, oh yeah, we. No, the time started. The time started. Fuck. You bitch. VZ. Shut up! selfish. I'm not selfish. We're gonna save you, girl. We're gonna save you, Miss Girl, Miss Cabbage Patch. Okay, grab this shit. Place it right here. Okay. Wait. Is there another one I can use? Is there another one? Can I pick? Oh, I can. Okay. Okay. We also got Bruce Wayne and Aziza's baby daddy coming in with
a gift is sub.
W's in the chat for Bruce Wayne and Aziza's baby daddy. Make some fucking noise in chat. We love you, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. Fuck. 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 No. 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 No, 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 no. Hold on, hold on. Let me get my health. Let me get my health. Hold on. Okay. I got some health back. I got some health back. Okay. Put this right here. Okay. I'm not restarting. I'm no pussy. Okay. Okay. And then rotate. Bitch, rotate, you bitch! Oh my god. Just sit down. Okay. I got it. I got it, bitch. Get up. Throw that bitch over. Oh, I ate. Oh, I ate. Ah! Ah! Okay. Okay. Did I do it? Did I do it? You better be right, bitch. Oh, you better be right. Why did the time stop? I heard a beep, though. Don't die, Susie. Don't die, Susie. Don't die, Susie. Why is it opening? Chat, why is it opening? Rotate the block? Step inside, it won't let me! Oh. Huh? I'm not pushing that! Oh, I had to hurt myself to save her. Wait, this game is like my nerves? Like, bitch, I feel like Jigsaw's literally like on my ass. Oh my, I literally feel like Jigsaw's on my, you're so fucking lucky, Susie. You bitch. Look, now all my vision's blurry and shit, fuck. Not the sacrifice, bitch, I literally feel like I'm in Saw. What the fuck? I can't see. Open this door up. Move, bitch. Move. Bitch. Fucking Dorito, go sit. Go sit in there and bring your friends too. Fuck all y'all. Go fucking die in acid, bitch. Chunk. No, you can still breathe. Get your ass under there, bitch. You too. You too, VU. Sure, take a bath. Wash that ass. Who are you too, bitch? You got on my fucking nerves. You're the one who fucking moved and I died because of you. You bitch. Go, take a bath. You bitch. Get in there right now. And I am beefing with the blogs. And what about it? We have a fighting emote as well. Hey, use our new emotes. We got a little fighting one. It's so cute. Anyways, okay. Is there more health syringes here? No? Okay. Wait, why did Loki want to see her die? Oh my god, let's continue. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? I can't see. I'm scared. What is that? Are we in a kitchen? We're in a kitchen. We're in la cocina. Matthew, thank you so much for the cheers. You're so much more beautiful, angel. We love you so much, Matthew. Wait, let me find a syringe. Let me find a syringe. Wait, don't let the time start though. Syringe, syringe, syringe. There's no health. There's no extra health. I'm gonna die. I don't even know what this fucking mission's gonna be, but I'm gonna die. Oh my god. No health? No health? Health. W. Okay. We can see better now. Freedom. Obviously not. I'm kind of trapped right now. Freedom where? Any more health? That was our only health. Great. Okay. Let's listen to the tape now. There's a syringe on the gun. Back downstairs? Did it just block? It blocked me in. We can't go back. Why would you guys tell me that now? Why would you tell me that now? Is there no more health syringes, bro? Before we start, that was not a syringe. Okay, fuck me. There is one. You weren't lying. I love you so much, my angel. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and listen to the tape. Oh, brother. Oh, brother.
I'm in my kitchen and I bake for you. You never appreciate it. You just stare blankly into space. Well, now, it's your turn. Bake me a cake. Show me you've paid enough attention to
that. Oh, bake you a cake!
Find the ingredients, put them in the oven to unlock the escape door. As always, be timely. The firecrackers in those jars ignite when the timer runs out.
Bitch, what?! Ah! Wait! Wow! 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 I have to bake a cake! Hold on, bitch, not the Mission Impossible! Wait, am I timed? Wait, am I timed? Wait, I see one ingredient, I gotta make a fucking cake! Come on, cake! Ooh. Ah! Okay. I'm your basic average girl. Ah! 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 Where do I put it? Where do I put it? Ah! Ah! I don't know. In the oven? I lost it! Now I'm getting pissed. Okay, what's good? Oh, no one's rage quitting, baby. Oh, no one's rage quitting. Gather the ingredients before. You're a genius. Let me heal up first. Open that shit up first. Get that syringe. Get the ingredients first. You're so smart. I see sugar right there. Hold on. What are all the ingredients you think? He didn't tell me. Sugar? It's not the sugar, you bitch. It's not the fucking sugar. Eggs. He doesn't let you pick them up first. You have to start the fucking challenge. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's so petty. Oh, he ate. He low-key ate. Oh, he ate that up. Oh, I'm so trying to cheat. Are you sure? You sure? No, maybe I'm pressing the wrong button. Let's find where they all are first, though. I'm gonna figure this out. So we got the flour right here. I think we already found the sugar. Butter. We found butter. And what else is in a fucking cake? Sugar, flour, eggs, butter. Milk? Can't open the fridge. Look at the board. Where the board at? This board? Egg, sugar, flour, butter. That's it. That's literally it. Okay. W. Let me lock in. Also, Bo, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. I love you, Bo. Thank you so much for literally all of your support, angel. My beautiful editing angel. Queen of edits. Okay. Here we go. I know where all the ingredients are. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Also, I think this game does have a story as well, so I'm very excited to see, like, why we're in here. Because I know it's, like, based off of, like, Saw, but, like, I'm very curious as to, like, what the story is. The game summary, like, when I downloaded it, looked very promising, so let's continue. Here we go. Where am I safe, though? I know I was safe back here, right in this corner. The laser didn't get me here. I think I'm also safe, like, low-key in this corner. I'm gonna find my way around. Let's get it. Go.
I'm in my kitchen, and I bake for you. You never appreciate it.
Jimmy, you bitch.
You just stare blankly into space.
It doesn't even give me an extra second.
It's your turn.
No head start, you bitch.
Show me you've paid enough attention watching me.
Oh, that's so rude.
Find the ingredients and put them in the oven to unlock the escape door. As always, be timely. The firecrackers in those jars ignite when the timer runs out.
Oh, you're petty as fuck. Oh, you're petty as fuck. Really? Real? I have to find a bowl? I need a bowl? Are you sure? Sugar next. The fridge, girl? No. I don't think it was the fridge. You bitch. I'm gonna get it this time. Now I low-key know how to ignore everything. I low-key know how to, like, ignore all the lasers and shit. I low-key think I got it. Okay. Let's take that one. Let's take that one. Run it up. Give me the drugs. Okay. So, where is the door? Is it right... This was it. All I had to do was press the button. All I had to do was open the door. Oh my God, I'm so, the door was right there. Do you hear this? That's the door knob. At least I got it though. At least this is easy. This is easy peasy. Okay, let's get it. I'm very embarrassed. Very.
Let me pay attention to what I paid for you. You never appreciate it. You just stare blankly into
the oven door.
Well, it's your turn. Bake me a cake. Show me you've paid enough attention watching me. Find the ingredients. Put them in the
Hide me up, chat. Hide me up, chat.
As always.
Let's get this shit.
The firecrackers in those jars ignite when the timer runs out.
I hate that. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I ate that down. I ate that down. Oh, I ate that the fuck up. Oh, y'all are getting ate up. Oh, y'all are getting ate the fuck up. Run it up. Run it up. Move, bitch! Fuck! Ah! Oh my God, I just spilled one. The butter. The butter. You what, bitch? one more. What? Ooh, I'm getting hot. Oh my God, I knew I hyped myself up too much. Guys, never hype yourself up until you're like done with something. I got one ingredient. I said, oh my God, I'm eating. Bitch, ate what? On a diet, fasting, babe. Eating what? Open that fucking oven first, you bitch. Oh my gosh, ate shit. Ate a whole pile of fucking nasty ass shit. That's the what the fuck I ate. Okay. I'm not rage quitting nothing. Oh, this game will, I want to see the story. They got some lore up in here. I love me a game with some lore. Okay, here we go. Run it up. What should I get first? Loki, the butter got me, huh? That fucking bitch ass butter got me, huh? The drugs are for the health. So it gives you 20 health. Every little drug. Okay. Go. Butter first.
Is
there more health? There's no more health.
Show me
you
paid enough attention to matching me.
KKKKK! Wee oo! La 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 la! Wee! La 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 la! Let's go! I can't! It's stuck! You bit! Oh! Is this a hack? Wait, I didn't know I could stand on this. Hold on. Let me time it right. Say kill me, I don't die. Oh, that gotta be a joke. Can they give me more health? This is cheating. This is literally cheating. What did I say? I was gifted subs per death, babe. I'm dying like 10,000 times. One second. If I don't make it on this round though, 5 gifted subs. If I don't make it on this round though, 5 gifted coming your way. Definitely that fucking flower first, bro. Definitely that fucking flower first. She got my ass. That butter? Fuck that butter. Well, the butter can wait. Let's do flower first. Let me get the other drugs. Also, we have Issa Zabottom coming in with
a gifted sub. Yo.
Run it up. W's in the chat for Issa Zabottom. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. Why not 10? Just so I can do another 5 after. Because I know I'm probably going to die. So technically 10. 5 the first time though. Okay. Is there no more health? Maybe they're hiding it. That's a broom. Okay. No more health. Love that for us. Okay. Just double checking. Okay. Are you sure? Maybe I missed one. Only 2? Only 2? You sure? Maybe up here? This is me trying to find snacks in my house. This is literally me trying to find a snack in my house. Okay, no, we got literally nothing. Okay, here we go. Girl, I be scrummaging, I be looking for snacks every inch, every corner of the closets. Okay, here we go. Let's get it, let's go. Hype me up, chat. 5 gifted subs on the line. Let's get it, let's go. This is fun. I'm excited to see like the rest of this game. Okay. We also got Natalie, my angel, coming in with
a gift of sub. Yeah.
W's in the chat for Natalie. We love you, Nat. Can you not y'all being thirsty over that damn fucking voice? Y'all sing BetterHelp. W's the chat for Natalie. Not the voice. Okay. Wait, I'm timed. Wait, I'm so timed. Natalie coming in with another gift to sub. Hold up, girl. One second, girl. Hold that thought. Hold that thought, Natalie. W's the chat for Natalie coming in with
a gift to sub.
W's in the chat. Unlocked and gaslight me like that. No, like that was, I'm not going to the wrong spot. Oh my God, maybe because that the eggs weren't in the fucking oven, they fell out. Oh my God, okay, 5 on this one. Oh my God. Oh my, it's okay. I'm actually having so much, this game is actually really fun. But like, come on to the next. I wanna see the lore, please. Okay. 5 gifted subs coming in from the one and only Twames, W's Jabber.
5 gifted subs. Yeah.
There you go. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angels. I love you. It's okay. Patience is key, because this game is real good so far. And it's working, so that's a W. Okay. High me up, chat. We got this shit. Okay, maybe I just have to close it. Just maybe I do have to close it. Maybe. How are you going to bake a cake with the oven open? You're so right, girl. You're so right, my angel. So right. We also got Natalie coming in. Can you chill, Natalie? Natalie coming in with another.
A gifted sub. Yeah.
Run it up. W's the chat for my beautiful angel, Nada. Literally everything's falling. I don't even know what just fell. W's the chat for Natalie, my beautiful angel. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. Let's get it, let's go. Where's my other health? What just fell though? Oh. Okay. There we go. Whew. Okay, baby. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking get this shit. Maybe? Am I not pressing the door handle? Do I gotta, like, attach a door handle or some shit? Like, why didn't you open? That was low-key fucked up. Try jumping on the counters. Oven door.
Show me you've paid enough attention watching me. Find the ingredients and put them in the oven to unlock the escape door. As always, be timely. The firecrackers in those jars ignite when the timer runs out.
One gift to sub this time. Just one. One gift to sub on the line. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna fucking get it. Hold on, chat. Hide me up. One. Two. Fuck. Okay, easy, we already got 2. We got 2 already.
have to close it! I don't have to close it! My god, W's in the fucking chat with 3% left. Oh my god, my heart. Oh my god, my heart is racing. Holy shit. What now? What now, bro? Hold up. What we got now? A more health thing. Glow stick. Is it? What do I need a glow stick for? We having a party? Oh, it's my light. Wait, that's kind of dope. That's kind of dope. Okay, rave. Oh, because I'm gay? Not the attack. Not the attack. Oh, we also have Drake's butt plug coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Drake's butt plug. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for supporting the stream. We love you so much. What a W name. We also have Aubrey. I love you so much. Thank you for the cheers, and I'm always here for you, my beautiful angel. Big hearts in the chat. Big hearts in the chat. We love you, Aubrey. You got this, my angel. No matter what you're going through, you're gonna make it out, and you're that girl, okay, my beautiful angel? Yeah. All right. I'm really excited to see what's next. No exit. You sure? Trick? Okay. Wait. Do they have, like, construction going on? Like, renovating? Why are they using cardboard, though? Okay. Okay. Easy. When do I jump? Maybe like... Ah! Which way should I go? Left or right? Left or right? What's the vibes? What's over here? Oh. There's like power for something. We gotta go left. There's nothing here. Let's go left. Crouch. Yeah, swing and crouch. This game's actually really fucking dope. Okay. Go, 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 go. Why is there cardboard everywhere? Wait, where? Not the needles. Not the jigsaw needles. Wait, what's going on? Whoa! That's cool! Okay! Where were we? Left to your own devices. Not was that a starburst. A glow stick. Give me it. Give me it. Okay. What is this? Screw health, health. Gimme, you bitch. Yeah, we getting our health back up. This game is called Little Dollhouse, which is inspired by the horror movie Jigsaw or Saw. And like, there's like a jigsaw type person who is basically torturing me right now. And I have to like solve his puzzles before the time runs out, or else like we die. Pretty cool. Follow the lines. Wait, what does this do? Sure? Oh. What'd I just do? Maybe I have to light up all four. Okay. So I guess we have a little maze we have to follow. It says follow the lines. I guess let's start with the red one. I'm scared. I'm scared. Not the reward. Girl, not the reward. Oh, brother. Oh. So I guess we have to place blocks on these numbers as well. Where do I... Oh, health. Give me that shit. Run it up. Thank you, baby. Give me that too. Run it up. Okay. I guess maybe let's try and open this up first. Get some more health. More health!
How much are you willing to sacrifice to show me you deserve to be called my favorite doll? I'll tell you how much.
My favorite doll?
170 milliliters of blood. Fill the buckets. Prove your love for me.
What? Excuse me? What? Also, he called me his favorite doll. Am I a doll? Okay. Guys, I think I have to offer my blood. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. Okay, well, let me make sure I have full health. I have to, how do I do that without dying? Fill it, then heal? Oh my god, wait, this is my- I have to get to how much? How much do I have to get to, Chad? I don't think I've got enough for that! 170?! I don't got enough for that! I gotta get more health first! 170?! Let's go find some health first! Let me go find some- How do I get more syringes? Wait, there's like different mini games across like the whole- Play jump rope? Which one should I do first? I think I have to decide which game I play first, chat. Should we try jump rope? That sounds like a lot. I'm scared. Let's try the jump rope. Why not? What's that mean? Like, jump in, like double dutch?
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be chopped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Where's the order? Where's the order? This is correct. Bitch, order. Bitch, order. Hold on. Not the immediate game over. Embarrassing. Maybe we shouldn't do that one first. Do I still have 71?
How much are you willing to sacrifice to show me you deserve to be called my favorite doll?
We're gonna do the jump rope first.
170 milliliters of blood.
We're definitely doing
the buckets.
I'm not feeling shit right now. I'm not feeling shit right now because what's gonna happen when we beat one of the games, it's gonna give me more health. And that's when I'll do the bucket. Fuck that shit right now. Let's go get this fucking jump shit started. Okay. Health. I don't know what this order is gonna be, but we have to last for a minute and 40 seconds. Oh, great. Oh, great.
This one's easy.
Oh!
Just stay alive.
Oh my god, how much is it? No!
Final 10 seconds to escape.
We also got Kylie coming in with. Tell me this is a check for Kylie! I love you, Kylie!
There is order in the chaos.
Order in the chaos, there must be a pattern. What's the pattern? How do I survive? Oh. Wait, I think I'm getting it? I'm not getting it. Games are. Also, can we have a big W's in the chat for Bangtan, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Bangtan. We also, big W's in the chat again for Kylie, my beautiful angel. Hold on. I low-key want to look that shit up on YouTube. That shit low-key looks a bit too much work for me. I want to get to the lore. Can we look that up, Chay? I'ma look that one up. I'm definitely gonna look that one up. For sure. We're gonna cheat. Shut up. I'll get to you later, dude. I'll get to you later, bro. Okay. Let's definitely go to YouTube for the jump rope. I'm so down. Oh. Thank you. I already have 100. Okay. Are you guys down? Should we do it? Yes? Because, bitch, I'm looking it up. I want to see what he did. We're not wasting no time today, baby. Not wasting no time today. Let's see what you did, sir. What is this game called? Lil Dollhouse Full. There better be a tutorial. Oh, period. Oh, period. Period! Oh, it's lit! Okay, chat. Let's do some research. How do you do this shit? Where am I? No. Right here. Let's get it. What the fuck did you do, sir? We're not cheating. We're taking notes. We're taking notes. What you do, sir?
If you survive, you have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Why he not getting hit with fire? It's because I'm gay, huh? It's because I'm gay, huh? Maybe, is he in like the middle of it? Wait, no, literally, I was literally standing exactly where he was. Oh, this game hates me. So I think when it beeps, that means like I have to get ready to jump. Why is he not getting hit with fire though? I wasn't in the center. Oh, I so wasn't in the center. It's literally just a pattern of just like jumping and then crouching. That's it. So easy. So easy. That's so easy. Got it. Oh, I'm locked in. Oh, that's so easy. That's easy as hell. That's so easy. Me. It's not gonna be easy, but we're gonna pretend it is. Yes, so easy. All right. If I don't get this, 5 gifted subs. 5 gifted subs. 5 gifted subs. Y'all ready? Let's get it. Let's go.
This one's easy.
Where's the center?
Just stay alive.
I can't see the center, you bitch.
Final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces.
I see it. I'm in the center. What the fuck? Oh, okay, I got it. I got it. I got it! I got it. I got it. Oh, I'm iconic. Yes! You didn't see that. You didn't see that. You didn't see that! We're good, we're good, we're good. We're good. We're good, we got 50 health. I'm jumping so early. A down. A! fuck up. Ate the fuck up. Can you move? Oh, we got help! Delia! Hey, we also got Kylie, my gorgeous, beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift to sub.
W's in the chair for Kylie. We didn't even have to cheat chat. Oh my gosh, W. Oh my god, we literally didn't even have to cheat. Okay. No cheating at all. We also got a block for something. Let's fill up our health. I guess maybe I have to take this block to like where the numbers were. Let's try it. Me when I lie about what? I'm so confused. Do I put it here? I'm understanding now. So basically each mini game is gonna unlock this, and then you take the block and then you put it here, and then I guess we like go up there or something. Okay, W, what do we do next, chat? Is there like a third mini game? Where's the third one? Cause I know this is the second. Where's the third one at? Use my glow stick. I forgot about the glow stick. Thank you for reminding me. Oh, I love how I made the crunch sound. That's so cool. The screw! You're so right. I forgot about the screw. Oh. Oh. You guys are geniuses. You guys are geniuses. Wow. Wow. Okay. Which one's it going though? Period. We need two more. We need two more. Is there another one over here? Oh shit, chat. I need a blue block. Wait, didn't I just put that blue block there? Oh, they have another blue block. That blue block I'm gonna have to use for that bridge. This is the next challenge. Fuck. Am I gonna survive though? Do I got enough blood for all this? I have to get 170. How am I gonna get more health? That's only 85. Basically, for this minigame, he said, offer me up your blood. Summon, summon, summon. You need 170 milliliters of blood. Da-da-da-da-da. I was like, okay. There must be more health somewhere. There must be more health somewhere. They wouldn't do this to me. I really tried that. I really tried that. Oh, I really tried that. The syringes, I used them all. I literally used them all. I did not just take fall damage. I did not just take fall damage. Bitch, you got me so fucked up. Bitch, you got me so fucked up. If I die, do I have to reset all? Oh, if I have to do that jump rope again, oh, I'm gonna shit myself. Oh, I will literally shit myself. There gotta be a syringe somewhere, bro. There gotta be a syringe somewhere, bro. There's no syringes. How am I supposed to? No, this not adding up, chat. This is not adding up. 180 milliliters. Nah, I'm missing something for real. Don't use them all at once. The math is not mathing. The math is not mathing. Am I really gonna have to reset? Like, if I die there, am I gonna have to do the jump rope again? Or did it save? There's no syringes anywhere else. Fuck. Well, I guess we're gonna have to find out. There's literally no other way to get health. So we gotta be guinea pigs and test it out. Shit. You can regen your health? How? Your health regenerates? I don't think it does. It saves. Climb a cage. No syringe. Are you guys trolling me? I think you guys are trolling me. I'm smelling a troll under a bridge. Don't lose a lot of health during jump rope. Maybe. Let's see what happens if we die. Let's see. Did you get? Yeah, we got the other screw. Let's just see. YOLO. We quite literally have nothing else to do, so why not? Let's test her. We might have to watch another tutorial. We just might. Okay. I'm literally just have to kill myself here. Damn. Are we good? Did it save? It saved. This can't be. Oh my gosh, it literally saved. How am I supposed to get more health though? Am I stuck? I think I might be stuck. Oh no. I was having so much fun. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh my god, I can't see. I have 95 health. With one syringe, 95 plus 20. I can't do math. That's not 180. Guys, there's no way to get 180. Ah! Bitch, back up. There's no way to get 180 milliliters. That's 115. I don't want to move on to the next game, but like, if we're stuck, then we're gonna have to, I will watch it on YouTube though to like see like the lore and stuff, but like, damn. No, I wanna beat it. I know I can do this, but not if the game doesn't let me. Cause we need more health. Shit. I'm for real stuck. It's not 180, it's 170. Even if it's 170, I don't got that much health. Womp, womp, womp. Damn. I was having so much fun. Yeah, there's no health here. Play the other minigame. I don't think we can get to the other minigame until we do this one. Because this blue block, we like place back on that bridge. Damn. How the fuck did he do it? Now I'm gonna go look at the YouTube tutorial again. Cause how the fuck? No, literally how the fuck? Yeah, guys, I'm stuck. There's literally nothing. To YouTube, how did he do this? How the fuck did you do this, sir? No, how the fuck did you do this, sir? What happens after he beat this? So he got his health, just like me. He got hella health! Bro, where bro get all this health at? Huh? And then he takes the block, and then he puts it like where I put it. Oh my god, King Sab, my angel, we got King Sab coming in with the sub. W's in the chat for King Sab, I missed you, my angel. How are you, Mr. Air Fryer? Thank you so much for supporting my angel. We love you so much. Cause he saved them. He put the screw in. I'm literally about to just watch this tutorial and move on. I got more games to play. Like shit, turn up the quality. Oh. Yeah, turn the fucking quality up. What you do next, sir?
Be willing to sacrifice to show me you deserve to be called my favorite girl.
Yeah, how you get that?
I'll tell you how much. 170 milliliters of blood.
How you get that?
Fill the buckets. Prove your love for me.
How much health do you got? had so much health. I didn't have all that. I did not have all that. Shit, chat, what should we do? Should we just watch the game? Damn, I'm so sad. Oh, I'm so sad. Should we just watch it? Damn, and he only started with 68 health, right? He saved his syringes? I feel like we had the same amount. I feel like we literally had the same amount. At this point, should we just watch? It's King Sav's birthday? No, it's not. No, it's not. Everybody, let's go and sing happy birthday to my beautiful birthday angel, King Sav. Let's get it. Let's go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear King Sav. Happy beautiful birthday to you, Mr. Air Fryer. For context, King Sav, my beautiful angel, we came across each other playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and ever since, he was one of my viewers, and he joined my stream, and his voice literally, like, his mic sounded like an air fryer, so we literally call him Mr. Air Fryer. I love you so much, Mr. Air Fryer. Happy birthday. Thank you for being the beautiful angel you are. I love you so much. Thank you for supporting my stream, Mr. Air Fryer. We love you so much. Go crazy. Go stupid. Oh my gosh. Yeah, guys. I mean, I think I'm gonna check one more time. Cause like this game is so fun. We also got Queen Alice, my angel, coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Queen Alice. Happy 6 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. We love you so much, Queen Alice. Thank you so much for supporting my stream. But damn, maybe he did have extra health. How much did his sir have? Cause right now I have 74. Oh, he had way more than me. Oh, he had way more than me. Like, so much more than me. Can I load? Can I reload? Like, load the game from a different spot? Wait. Should I low-key? Should I low-key? Where was my last save? Dreaded Dungeon or Cardboard Carnage? I don't want to give up. I really want to see the lore. Let's load. I'm curious. Because maybe I just won't die or something. Are we back at the jump rope? How much health I got? 63. There's still a syringe there.
How much are you willing to sacrifice to show me you?
There's still a syringe here.
I'll tell you how much.
Let's see if I can just like... Let's see if I can just not die. Wait, I have extra syringes now. I'm gonna just not get hurt by the jump rope. I'ma just not get hurt by the jump rope, and then I think we can beat it. I don't wanna give up. I really wanna get through this game. It looks so good. Okay, don't use it all at once, right. Okay, let me just make sure I know exactly where the center is so I don't get hurt at all. Use it slowly. Okay. Center, like right there. Center.
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be chopped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Fuck! Let's try that again. I was literally in the center. I was literally in the center. Was I not in the center? Was I not in the center? I thought I was very much centered. Very much. Okay. Turn the brightness up. Can I? Turn that shit up. Turn that shit the fuck up. Run that shit up. Let's cheat. Where's brightness? Y'all don't got a brightness option? Guys, they don't want you to cheat. They're low-key petty as fuck. Damn, they're petty as hell. Oh, they're mad petty. There's no brightness option. That's a gag. Oh, that's a gag. Wow. Wow. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. Light a new glow stick. Right. Oh, my glow sticks. You're so fucking right. I literally thought I was in the middle, though. Let me just keep trying. Let me just keep trying.
This center. One's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive,
I'm trying.
You have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Center! I'm in the center! Oh, now I'm mad. Oh, now I'm mad. Oh, now I'm mad. Crouch first. Crouch first, not jump. Thank you. Thank you. We got this shit. We got this shit. No, run this shit the fuck. Oh, now I'm mad. Oh, now I'm mad. Oh, now I'm mad. Okay. Okay. We're crouching first. We're crouching first. Over this game, we're not giving up. I'm not over this game. I love this game, and we're gonna fucking beat this shit. Oh yeah, positive Polly's in the chat. Let's get it, let's go. I'm ready to get this shit going. Okay. Get my glow stick ready. We also got Batty Barbie coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Batty Barbie, my beautiful angel. We love you so much, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you so much for supporting my stream and happy 6 months, my beautiful angel. We love you, angel. Okay, so we're crouching first. Got it.
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Another 5 health though. Fuck. I have to lose. Comedy game. No, that was comedy. No, that was, I think, the funniest thing that has ever happened. I got it now, though. And this time I'm trying not to, like, get hurt at all, because, like, I still got hurt. I low-key still fucked up. Wait, I'm literally gonna, no, this is the most fun I've ever had. I'm not lying. This is actually so much fun. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's fucking go. Let's see if we can keep all our health. Okay. We also got, thank you for the support, my angel. We got Baddie Barbie coming in with
a gift of sub. Yeah.
Tubby's in the fucking chat for Baddie Barbie. We see you, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. Welcome, Sydney, my first time chatter angel. I love you all. Thank you guys for pulling up. Okay, we got this. We're locked in. Oh, I'm locked the fucking now. Oh, I'm locked the fucking now. We don't gotta use no syringes yet. Okay, I'll take it though. All right. Here we fucking go.
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Where's my light? Why am I getting hit? Wait, the fire got me. One second, redo. One redo. That fire got my ass. One second. That didn't happen. I know this is like so annoying to keep saying over and over again, but like, I got it. I fucking got it. Y'all are like, oh, brother Issa, like on to the next bay. But I'm like, I'm having so much fun. It's okay. We got this shit. Y'all like, oh, brother Issa. Okay. Here we go. It's fine. We got this shit. But why is that fire still hitting me, though? She need to back up. She need to back her ass up.
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape.
Okay.
Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Crouch. Okay, let's find the fucking center. I'm so sorry, guys. Now I'm getting annoyed. Okay. So sorry. Let's get it. Let's go. Like, just don't please hit the fire. Please don't hit the fire. Don't do it, girl. Don't. It's not worth it. Okay. Here we go. Follow the line at the top. Huh?
This one's easy. Just stay alive. If you survive, you'll have the final 10 seconds to escape. Otherwise, you'll be trapped into tiny little pieces and cooked. Remember, there is order in the chaos.
Got you. You ate with that. Way more health than I had last time. I got way more health. So, we got 53 right now. Plus 20, plus 20. So that's four. That's still not enough. That's still not enough. Is it? So we got 20 plus 20 plus 53 plus 20 plus 20 plus 20 plus another 20. That's 4 times 2, which is 80. 80 plus 80 plus 53, we have enough, right? I'm gonna hope we have enough. I'm gonna hope we have enough. Because low-key, like, the serotonin in my brain is, like, rushing. Like, the dopamine levels, like, after that happened, like, literally, they just, like, skyrocketed. Should I take the syringes now? I mean, I'm just even scared, too. I'm just not gonna use them. Let's take the screw first. Let's take the screw first. Wait, I'm actually so happy. Let's take that screw back. You don't think the amount of health is the same as milliliters? Let's see. Let's go very slow. Let's go very slow. You're left with 3 extra health. No, I'm fucking not. Ain't no fucking way. I'm gonna be left with 3 health. Oh, that's a gag. Are y'all for real? Are y'all for real? That's a gag. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I will tell you what to sacrifice to show me you deserve to be called my favorite girl. I'll tell you how much. 170 milliliters of blood.
Oh my gosh.
Fill the buckets.
Thank you, Raymani. We got Raymani coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Raymani. Happy 6 months, my beautiful angel. I need really big, big ass W's in the chat. Not his voice, kind of da da da. Lee, guys, better help. Better help. Let's just go slow first. I think it does count. It's like 1 health for that. Right? Yeah, the drum stream is tomorrow night. Yeah, the fuck it is. Wait, hold on. I gotta shout out my angel. I gotta shout out my angel. We got Strawberry Soju coming in with the sub. W's in the fucking chat for Strawberry Soju. Speaking of soju, which is alcohol, yeah, the drunk stream is tomorrow. I'm low-key so nervous, guys. We all know my past experiences with drunk streams. I'm low-key nervous. But we deserve this. We deserve this stream. We've been through so much, and it's just a really big accomplishment, and I'm so excited. We're gonna be doing scary gaming while drunk. I wanna do like other things while drunk. Also, I do wanna play Fortnite at the end of the stream, so make sure you guys have Fortnite downloaded, okay? It's gonna be real lit tomorrow. I am so excited. Okay. I swear this better work. There's no fucking way. We actually did not rage quit. There's no fucking way. Fucking W's in the fucking chat. We're getting to the fucking lore. And I got 37 health left. W! Okay, let's light this shit up. Use that glow stick? Okay. Here we go. Oh my god, this is insane. W. Oh my god, the serotonin, the dopamine, oh my god, rushing to my brain. Oh my god, W's in the fucking chat. Okay, give me this fucking health that I will not be using yet. Maybe one. Maybe one. Maybe just one. Yeah, maybe just one. Okay, let's also take this blue block. I know where this goes. Oh, wait, let's get the screw first. Let's get the screw first. Give me that shit. Give me that fucking shit. Okay. Wait, I'm actually so excited. This story better be good. If going through all these trials and tribulations, if this story does not eat, I'm gifting 10 extra, 25 subs. If I am not satisfied with the end of this ending of this game, my repercussions will be 25 gifted subs. Okay. If the lore does, let's say they give no lore at the end of the stream and it's just like, oh, we just have to do a bunch of obstacles and shit, 25 gifted, deal. Just to make up for all our time lost. Got it? All right, let's get it, let's go. Oh, you, game developer? Oh, you better eat. Game developer, you better fucking eat. You better eat this lore the fuck up. Okay. And if it's actually good, consolation prize of 5 gifted subs. Consolation prize of 5 gifted. Honestly, my angels deserve it, 10. My, through the stress we've been through in this stream, 10. Consolation prize. All right, let's get it, let's go. Yeah, really, y'all are my angels. If I'm allowed to give subs for other streamers, I'm gonna give them to my angels too. What? Y'all are my beautiful angels. You deserve all the gift of subs in the world. If I could give you all the gift of subs in the world, I would. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab this block now. And now I know exactly where I have to take it. Okay. Right over here. So this blue line. Yup. Yup. And then watch. It's gonna make the bridge go. Yeet! Dope! Dies. Literally dies. All right, where are we at now? Oh no. Wait, do we go backwards now? Wait, where is this red line taking me to? I think it opened up something else. What, where is that red line taking to? Hold on. Hold on, I wanna make sure I don't die. I want to make sure I don't die. This is where we started, right, chat? Right, chat? This game is called Little Dollhouse, which is a horror game inspired by Saw. That is the game. Maybe we do go back this way? If this bitch gets me, I swear. Have I been here? I don't think I've been here. I can't tell. Oh, wait. Is that new? Is that the kitchen? Oh, we have been here. I think I'm missing a room. Do I go back to the kitchen? No. We definitely have to go back here. Let's definitely go back here first. Take the red block. Take the red block and put it. Oh. Oh. These blocks. Oh. I get it. Oh, y'all are geniuses. Oh, we got geniuses in the chat. This was literally to put, oh, y'all are geniuses. This goes literally here. Oh, and then the up. Oh, Harvard is on the line. Oh, I think Harvard, yes, Starburst. Yes, Starburst. Oh, Harvard literally is on the line. Whoever ate the, with that comment, ate. And then we take this one and now we're able to go up. Oh, y'all are geniuses. Okay. Let's get it. Let's go. Bop! Yeah! W! And now we can go up! What is this challenge? Another glow stick. W. Wait, I'm scared. Wait, I'm scared. Let me light a glow stick. Use syringe, maybe?
Maybe one.
Ready for a surprise. Ready for a surprise. Not really. What you gotta say, Hannah? What you gotta say, Hannah? Do we have the... Can someone pull up the cheat sheet just in case? Like, just in case someone pull up the cheat sheet. Let's go, Hannah.
Did you think I was trying to teach you lessons? I guess I was. But honestly, I just like playing with you. I'm not like that villain you've seen in my favorite movies. The man responsible for all those who died in his traps. He didn't kill them. He only wanted to give them a new appreciation for life. You know what the difference between me and the man in those movies is? I'm a killer. I want them to know my pain. Now that you know my little secret, tell me yours. I already know, so this should be easy for you.
2 minutes on the clock!
Serve it in the microwave door will open. Take too long, and the aluminum bolt will be destroyed in the process. When the head explodes, you're too late.
Wait! Guys, it's a puzzle! Can I buy a vowel? Can I buy a vowel? Okay, well, I know this is yellow. So this goes right here. What's my secret? He said the hint is like, it spells out my secret. I think it's just a color. Let's just keep them colored. L? LV? LV? Red, there's four red, another color. I. L, Liv? Olivia Rodrigo. Olivia Rodrigo, final answer. A, M. I'm alive! Oh my god, my heart. We got the last screw. Okay, W. He said if I didn't do it right, the head would explode. I low-key wanted to see it explode, but like, I can't take another L. Let's go. Is this gonna still kill me? Okay. W. I'm alive. Wait. That's my secret? I'm alive. I'm very curious as to like, the character like we're playing as. Like, who are we? Because the only thing we know about our main character is her name is Cynthia, and the jigsaw person said, oh, like, you're my favorite doll or some shit. We're a doll? I think we're a doll. But why? And what? And she just said she's a killer. He, she, they. They said they're a killer. So, what's the tea? I think we're a bottom.
When were you planning on telling me?
When were you planning
on- Everybody keeps betraying me.
I'm not betraying you!
My dad, my sister. I just never thought it'd be you, Cynthia.
Mom, dad, my sister, it's the brother.
You won't even talk to me.
When you said I need a friend-
Pathetic ways you are.
Oh, pathetic ways?
And now you're gonna help me finish what I started.
Pathetic ways? What did I do? I didn't do nothing. I'm a doll. And so we just found out the killer is the offspring of the mom and the dad. But who? So it's a kid? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Okay. What did that open? I put all the screws in. What did it open? What did it open? I literally put all the screws in. Where are we going? What are we doing? That closed off. That's closed off. That's closed off. To the kitchen? Maybe back to the kitchen? The other room from the start. Probably. Like back over here. It's 11-11, make a wish. It's not 11-11. I'm blind. I got like 5 more minutes. Who said Laurelin, girl? You're Laurelin, girl. We're off 5 minutes, girl. I looked at the, I said, what? Oh, we're 4 minutes now away. I said, what? Okay, let's check over here first. It opened. Oh, so that was all for this to open. Where the lore at? Run up the lore. It better be fucking good. I'm trying to be full after this game. I don't want to be hungry for dessert. I want to be full. Okay. What's that? What's that?
I've been thinking. Seeing you safe, Mally, I realized. Maybe I do have some compassion. I'll extend that compassion toward you. You're lucky. That single deed may have saved your life. But I'm not done with you yet.
Who is Molly? Who the fuck is I know we got some Mollies in the chat. I love my Mollies in the chat. We got a lot of angels named Molly in the chat. We love you, Molly. Oh, the doll I saved from the start. Oh, the doll I saved from the start. Okay, so it must be a kid. Wait, there's no way like a kid is a killer. Cause like, it seems as if like the kid is like playing with its dolls, like pretending we're in a Saw game. But like, that was like a head in a microwave. Like that didn't look like a toy. Like we saved a doll. But that head in the microwave, babe, like that was given human. Let's continue. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Do you know how many strokes it takes to cut through an arm?
I don't want to know.
I'll give you a hint. My favorite month has the same number of days.
My favorite month has the same number of days. It's also my favorite holiday.
Don't worry whose month it is. It's none of your business anyway. Once it comes off, you'll have an opening to leave. But first, you'll have to open that door with a code. I've already given you all you need to know. Give us your code if you want to get out of here.
Is that the dad? Wait, so he said it's a holiday? The code is a holiday? The month has the same days like every single year. So the code is a month, it's a 4-digit number, it's a month, and it's a holiday. And each single month that passes by has the same exact amount of days. February? Christmas? It's November? February's numbers change. One month always has the same exact amount of days that never changes. I'm going on a calendar. Let me go on a calendar. Like, let's just literally see. Go back to 2022. October? Let me check October. October has 31 in 2020. In 2022, October has 31. And it's his favorite holiday. It's definitely Halloween. It's definitely Halloween. Also, we just got a raid from my beautiful angel, Jacoby. Jacoby, I hope you had an amazing stream. Thank you so much for raiding us. I'm so proud of all my streaming angels out there. It's also 11-11. Let's make a wish. Let's get it. Let's go. It's lit. It's lit. Okay. So I think I got it. It has to be Halloween. Has to be Halloween. If this isn't right, 10 gifted subs. 5. 10. 10. The way he's like literally just like screaming for pain in the back and I'm just like twerking is like hilarious. Okay, dup. Damn, I'm so sorry, sir. What do I gotta do now? Open this up. Okay, yes, Corbin Blue, come on, jump in. Jump to the rhythm and dance to the music. All in together we shine. Jump to the rhythm and dance to the music. All in together we shine. Hey, nice to be my song. Y'all know that song from Jumpin'? That's my song. Hey, jump to the rhythm and dance to the music. We gotta get 31. Ate that up. That's a crazy puzzle, bro. Bro, that's a crazy puzzle, bro. You are wild. Where do I go? Oh my god, I almost just died. Why am I? I didn't miss 11-11. I made my wish. Hold on. Bitch, I feel like I'm in, what's that one fucking show? I know we all watch that show. Whoever types it in chat, what the? Out of the box. Not Toy Story, girl. Andy's coming. No. Take one box, put it in another. Y'all remember Out of the... Does no one remember Out of the Box? Never seen it? Okay, we get it. We get it. We get it. We get it. Don't make me fight. Oh my gosh. I love the weather today. Isn't it so beautiful? It's so, like, such beautiful weather. Such beautiful weather we have today. Where's my fucking rain? That was not the rain. Where's my fucking rain effect? I just had that like 3 days ago. Not help! If you guys are gonna say help, at least say fucking use the help emote. Where's the rain at?
It's SpongeBob and this is Twain's Radio Hits 1.
That was not SpongeBob, babe. Girl, I don't know what that was. That was fucking Mop Bob. That was not SpongeBob. I don't know who that man was. Okay, let's continue. Where's the lore at? Where the lore at? Where the lore at? Where the lore at? Give me the lore. Hands it over. Why am I a doll?
Grown-ups can be quite funny sometimes.
Lore!
They forget to appreciate the little things. I tried to show them, but they just wouldn't listen. Everyone's so wrapped up in their own reality. What about me? Do I matter? Apparently not. So none of them matter to me anymore either.
Girl, who did you kill? Who did you kill? Wait, guys, I think that's a real person. Is that the dad? I didn't do that. Remember when I was like, jump to the rhythm and dance to the muse? When I was jumping? Oh! Let's change the subject. We have Billy, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Happy 8 months, my beautiful angel, Billy. Let me get some big ass dummies in the chat for Billy. Billy the goat. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, Billy, my angel. We love you. We love you too much, Billy. Like an insane amount. What's that? Do I have another glow stick? I want to see. I don't have another glow stick. I can't see. Can they give me a glow stick first? Hold on. No other glow sticks? Okay, let's just go. Let's just go. I love you so much, Ashley, my beautiful angel. Always here, no matter what you're going through, my beautiful angel. We're all here for each other, no matter what. We are the angels for a reason. We got each other's backs, no matter what. Right, Che? Right, Che? Yeah. Yeah, we do. All right. Sabrina's Secret. Carpenter? Sabrina's Secret Fort, stay out. Is Sabrina Jigsaw? Is Sabrina Jigsaw? Not the Heineken. Bitch, not Heineken. He said, I'm not getting copyrighted. I'm not getting sued. Okay, yes, Heineken. Girl, my dad used to drink these all the time. Okay. I'm not a beer person, though. Beer is not for me. No, thank you. Just tastes like ass. What's happening? What's happening?
What the fuck? Sabrina, what did I tell you about making a mess?
More!
Where the fuck are you? Get your fucking ass in here right now.
Oh!
Keith, you piece of shit. You were supposed to be watching.
Oh, she going off. Mother is going off. Oh. Wait, what happened? Wait, we're literally a doll. Wait, okay. I think this game is saving itself. Let's continue. Oh, y'all better eat up with the story. Y'all better eat the fuck up. Wait, this is actually really cool. Though, like, this is, like, insane. Let me light up. Let me light up. I called it. We are a doll. Well, I didn't really call it. She kind of, the Jigsaw said, you're my favorite doll. And I was like, oh, are we a doll? Literally me not doing like anything. Rue? When was this? Okay, Rue's in the family. Pull up, Rue. She just wanna feel something. Oh my gosh. Not the six.
After all I do for you, this is how you repay me? What a pathetic waste you are.
Who are you talking to? Who's she talking to? I think that was the mom. We're in the fort. We're in Sabrina's fort. Whoa, wait, who used to do this as a kid? Bro, my forts went crazy. My mom would get so mad because I would make them so big. Oh my God, my fort was like iconic. My fort was iconic. Oh my God, you had to be there. You had to. Oh my God, she really did kill the sister and the dad. Look, oh my gosh. Cardboard maze plans, unlock your door. She was literally making her own like murder game. This is terrifying. Let's change the subject. At least the mom's alive, W. Final girl, the mom is the final girl, W. She better kill the daughter. Oh, she better kill that daughter, baby. But let's change the subject. We got Sarizi coming in with a sub. W's in the chat first. Sarizi. We love you, Sarizi, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. And happy 3 months, my gorgeous, beautiful angel. Let's see. Let's keep going. Is there anything I missed? Yeah, but why don't you ever want to play with me anymore? I mean, maybe she was just unhappy with the parents. She said, y'all aren't it. On to the next. She's over it. She said, let me go find other ones.
There you are.
You know it's your fucking fault your father is leaving, right, you little
Wait, not the mom lit. Guys, this is why I stopped speaking. This is quite literally why I stopped fucking speaking, bro. Because I literally just... Okay, low-key, L's in the chat for me. Like, L's in the chat for me. It's kind of my fault she died. Like, low-key, it's my fault. Like, the timing was, like, kind of wild. Can we also drop the biggest W's in the chat for Jacoby? Coming in with... 10 gifted subs, run this shit!
Hush, 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 blush, blush, blush.
We just got 10 gifted subs!
10 gifted subs from
Jacoby!
We just got 10 gifted subs, let me get some fucking dubs!
Hey! Yeah, W's in the fucking chat! For Jacoby going crazy, going stupid, W! Wait, what? Okay, but thank you so much to Colby for supporting the stream. I also hope you had the most amazing, amazing stream. And yeah, one more W's in the chat before we continue. Wait, so like, I'm trying to understand why she just killed the whole family. Is it just because like, they weren't the vibe? I think also she just told me to leave. The mom deserved it? What did the mom do? Also, I want to see her. Where's she at? Oh, my back. Excuse me, girl. My bad, Pokey. I want to see Sabrina. Oh, they were abusive. All that neglect and abuse. Oh, W. Everybody's dead, W. Oh, what? W's. I was about to be like, oh, no. Why'd she kill them? Oh, W. Easy. Hit her right at the exact spot. Bullseye. You ate that up, Sabrina. I don't know why you had to torture me, though. I was just your favorite doll, but... W. Wait, this game is like insane. Are we done? Let's keep going. We're leaving the house. We also Sarizi. We got Sarizi coming in with
a gifted sub. Yeah.
W's in the fucking chair for Sarizi. Make some noise. Make some noise, chair. She told Sabrina it was her fault her dad left. Wait, what? This game is insane. Oh, this game ain't down. Chat, I'm sorry. This game.
Keith? Elizabeth? Hey, it's Chris. I brought some cookies. I'll just leave these on your table. Your door is open, but I hope that's cool.
Elizabeth!
I'm gonna mind my business. Let's just leave.
Okay, yeah, sorry, my name's Chris.
Me being nosy.
I think she's at 142 Main Street.
Hold on, I'm being nosy.
Okay, I won't.
Not I think. I think it's crazy. I think she's dead is crazy. That is hilarious. That's fucking hilarious. I think. That's definitely thinking, babe. Okay. Me just being a doll, just casually, like, in a forest, escaping my, like, murderous, like, owner is wild. During Christmas? Damn. Do we keep walking? Damn.
This is Officer Daniels on the scene at 142 Maple Street. Three confirmed deceased victims. Just mutilated. Horrible. Over.
Copy that. Any sign of the suspect?
Negative. We've got forensics en route. No witnesses to the crime, but we're canvassing the area for potential leads.
Any signs of forced entry or struggle?
The door was ajar and the window was wide open when we got here. Makes it look like a break-in at first glance, but I'm not convinced just yet. The family also appears to have a little girl that we haven't been able to locate.
She ran away?
You could have started with that. Find her. Make that your top priority. She's out there right now while there's a killer on the loose.
Sorry.
Oh, he caught on. Damn. No! Oh, I need game two. Oh my God, that was so good. Oh, that was so good. No! Fuck, that was so good, chat. Holy shit. Oh, that was fire. Oh, that was minus the whole, like, trying to, like, not die during the puzzles. Oh, I need game two. Oh, I need a second game. W game, let me run my 10 gifted. Let me run my 10 gifted, and then we'll decide what to do for, like, this last, like, 30 minutes or so. Let's go ahead and give my first 10 subs first, and then we'll figure out what we do next. Personally, I think either I say to lighten up the mood, because, like, that was, like, really dark, like, just go straight to TikTok tags. Or we can try an anomaly game. Up to y'all, up to y'all. Completely up to you guys. Let me give my 10 subs first. And then we also have our drunk stream tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST. Ah! Y'all wanna do the anomaly game? It's called Room 13. Y'all wanna try it? I'm lucky down. We could try it. Be worlds apart. Let me give my 10 first to my beautiful, beautiful angels. Thank you all so much for, like, catching a vibe tonight. Let's drop this 10 gifted just for a consolation prize. It would have been 25 gifted if the game story was ass, but that ate down. All right, we got Twames coming in with 10 gifted subs. I'm not gonna do the song, but W's in the chat. All right, thank you, whoever got those subs. I love you, and thank you for supporting my stream. Are you guys ready to do our anomaly game? Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. All right, everyone, go ahead and say bye to the VOD. We're gonna just play this game for the rest of the stream. Let's see what it's about. We love you so much. Yeah, this game is called Room 13. It is an anomaly game, kind of similar to like Project 13 or Exit 8 or any other games we played similar to that. So we love you so much, VOD. Hope you're having an amazing night, VOD. Let's get it, let's go, chat. We love you, VOD. Thank you so much for all your support, VOD. Hope to catch you live one night. What time do we go live, chat? Just to remind the VOD. 1 second, just spam it. Go crazy, go stupid. What time do we go live for our beautiful VOD? 9 p.m. PST, yes the fuck we do. 12 Eastern, 11 Central, yes the fuck we do. Okay, we love you. Is this game scary? I don't know. I didn't look at much gameplay because, like, if you look at gameplay, then, like, I know what the anomalies are. So, I guess we'll find out. We'll see. It's probably gonna be more of an anomaly game, but I think we've had enough scary tonight. That was definitely very graphic and terrifying. So, like, maybe let's, you know, let's catch a vibe. Let's catch a vibe. All right, we love you, VOD. Let's hop into the game. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. All right, you go live at 10 p.m. for me. Yeah, this is kind of like a late night stream. I don't know. I think also I just have the most chaotic schedule during the day, and I'm like running around like a headless chicken, like taking care of my family, taking care of my dog. So this kind of is just the time that works for me. Do we like 9 p.m. PST? Like, I was thinking, I'm like, maybe we could like sneak in some like day streams like as well. But I don't know. Do you guys like our time? I think our time is perfect. I really truly think, like, if we were to play like all these games at like 2 p.m., like, who's gonna get scared? Like, nobody. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know, it just feels right. Like, I just, like, I come home at the end of the day and I, like, just see all my beautiful angels. Like, y'all are just so supportive. Like, I feel like I'll never switch my time. I don't think I'm ever gonna switch my time. Okay, I love y'all so much. Let's go back. All right, let's get it, let's go. This game is called Room 13. Okay. I don't know, cause, like, I've seen, like, streamers play, like, scary games, like, during the day. And I'm just watching them, like, it's so, like, bright outside. You know what I mean? Okay. It's a vibe, it's a vibe. I know it's so late though. Okay. Here we go. Warning, this game contains flashing lights. Every game fucking contains flashing lights. Damn. Okay. Can we all hear that music? Can we all hear that music? When's the podcast coming? This is my podcast. I don't know, I really like, I do like talking, but like, I like talking like while playing games. This is my podcast, welcome. Okay. We need a podcast. Do y'all want a podcast? Y'all like to watch me talk this much? Okay. Yeah, this game is called Room 13. I think the same rules apply as like other anomaly games where, like, if there is an anomaly, we walk backwards back into the door we came from. And if there's no anomaly, I think we just go straight. So that's kind of how this game works. If no one's seen an anomaly game before, basically we just have to spot the difference in, I guess, this hallway. So something might be off, something might be moving, something might be doing something. So without further ado, let's get into it. Oh, we're here already. Okay, that's lit. Okay, we can run. Let's read the rules. Look for the anomalies. If you do find one, turn around and go through the door. Oh, wait. If we do find an anomaly, turn around and go through the door. Okay. And if you do not find one, go to the exit door. If you do this all correctly, you can exit room 13. Okay. Well, let's get familiar with the room first. This game is called Room 13. A room, a painting with a hand and a leaf. Okay. Pretty lady. A van. A door. Do they all have please do not disturb? They do. Okay. Each door has a please do not disturb. Are they numbered? How are they numbered? 0, 2, 4, 3, 5. Why they number it like that? So it goes like 1, 2. Where's one? Huh? Okay. Is that an anomaly? Oh, pretty. Jetty, why are we barking, baby boy? Oh. Wait, this is really pretty. A picture of a guy. Okay. So I'm guessing no anomaly. I don't fucking know. I don't know what the anomaly would be. This is kind of how these games work. You kind of just have to keep going. Let's go. Fuck it. What we at now? We're still at 0. I think this is going to go up. Okay, so I guess we missed an anomaly. What the fuck would the anomalies be? I have no idea. I hear a noise. Do you guys hear that noise? Picture of a pretty girl, fairy. Let's memorize all the paintings first. Hold on. So we got Earthbender. I just see a leaf in hand. So Earthbender. Okay, very, very much Mona Lisa. Very much she was a fairy. Harry Styles. No anomaly. Check for double lines. Oh, not today, babe. Okay. Oh! We were right. There was no anomaly. Okay, we got to 1. W. Okay. I'm very curious what the anomalies are going to be in this game. The lights? Maybe if they're flickering? I don't see anything so far. Nothing here. Nothing there. Nothing here. Nothing there. Okay. The door tag? Is there a door tag missing? No, it's there. It's there. They're all there. No anomaly. The atmosphere seems off. Triple line. Okay, guys, there's no double lines in this game. There's going to be no double lines in this game. This is not Project 13. This is Room 13, okay? There's no Chamoy Pickle Kit. I'm so sorry, my angel. Okay. No anomaly. Right? I don't fucking know. No anomaly! I was right! Okay, W! They're not giving me anomalies yet. Where are the anomalies at? Do not disturb. Do not disturb. Do not disturb. Do not disturb. She was a fairy. Harry Styles. Mona Lisa, Earthbender, the door handles. Oh, easy. Oh, I did not see that. Okay, you guys are very much paying attention. Okay, that's an anomaly, so we go backwards. Ate that. Wait, why is that bright? That's an anomaly. That's an anomaly, right? It wasn't bright before, right, Chad? No. Let's go back. We should go to 4. That's That wasn't there, right? It wasn't. I swear it wasn't. Anomaly. Anomaly. Okay, did I do it? Ate that. W, run me my fucking dough. Yes. Nothing there. Jetty! Do you want to come say hi, baby boy? Do you want to find the anomaly, baby boy? It's time for Jet to find the anomaly. Jetty! Rocky! Come here, papas! Hi, big boy Rocky! Come here, Jet. Rocky, you here, you can sit on Dada's chair with me. I'll make room. Up. You want to come sit? Here's Rocky. Hi, big boy. Hi, my big boy. Oh, Rocky, you took all the room. You took all the room, my pretty big boy. My good, good boy. Where am I going to sit? No, Jetty, come back. Jetta, no. Okay. How about you sit in Dada's room? You sit in Dada's seat, and I'm gonna go sit in the extra chair. You're gonna be the streamer today, okay, big boy? I know you love sitting in here. Let me get the light out of your face. I know the light is so bright, huh, big boy? I know the light's so bright, big boy. Sorry, I'm being a dog dad. Give me like 1 second. You're gonna sit with your dad. You get to take Dada's spot, okay? Everyone, Rocket is now the streamer. Please show him your support. However you may would like to do that. All right, you're the streamer for a couple seconds, okay, babe boy? You got this, don't be nervous, okay, babe boy? You got it, puppy. All right, here we go. Everyone, streamer Rocket, unlock, go. Are you doing a good job, Rocket? Issa's a furry. Issa wasn't even here. Now I'm using my dog voice. Oh my gosh. Okay, Jack, come here, big boy. Also, guys, this was like my first chair I like ever used to stream. This is like an OG girl. She squeaks. That's why we stopped using her. Come here, Jetta. Guys, I have like 10,000 different 10,000 different nicknames for my dogs. But I think the one that I've been using the most right now is Beba, which is like short for big boy. He's so me my Beba, aren't you my Beba? This is Jetty. Jetty will only allow me to do this. Anytime I try like holding Rocket like this, he will not. But Mr. Jetty loves his snuggles, doesn't he? Oh, yes, you do. Oh, yes, you do. You're my good boy. Okay. You ready, Jet? Oh. Oh. Okay, Beba. Okay, Beba. Let's find the anomaly, Beba, okay? You got this, Jetty. Oh, shit. Okay. Jet, your dad is a bottom. Don't. Shh. He doesn't know anything. Well, I mean, he wouldn't know because I'm not, you know. Okay. Where's the anomaly, big boy? Where's the anomaly, big boy? Is it here? No, it's not on the door. Is it there? She was a fairy? No, it's not Harry Styles. It's not Harry Styles. It's not Mona Lisa. It's not the Earthbender. There's no anomaly. Jet, do you think there's an anomaly, big boy? It's the number? It's the number? What door number? This says 5. 2. Sorry, I'm hitting like the breath of my like voice is like hitting his ear. No. I love my dog so much. Y'all are like, oh my gosh. Like you guys were so much work to raise, but like being a dog dad is like my favorite thing in the world. Okay. No, they're literally like my babies. My babies. Okay. Let's continue. did you guys say something about the numbers?
Oh, not you laying down, but you could take a nappy. Of course you can, big boy. There you go. There you go. Let me get the cord out your face. Let me get the cord out your face. There you go, baby. Oh, sorry. There you go, Jetty. Okay.
Two number fours. Three, five, four, two. This number four is for, like, the level we're at right now. This is the level we're at right now. So, like, I don't think that's an anomaly. I'm gonna say no anomaly, final answer. Wait, this says four. Has this always said four? Peachy Sam, thank you so much for the cheers, my beautiful angel. And if you ever miss a stream, like, don't even... Hi, big boy! What you doing? Why are you sniffing your brother's butt? But if you ever miss a stream, my angel, we always have the Twitch replays on my Twitch channel. Like, let's say, like, you want to act like you're there, it actually has, like, the chat replay as well. And anyone can watch them, so. Don't you worry. And thank you so much, Peachy Sam, for all your support, my angel. Okay. Whew, let's go back. Three animals. Did I just go back or forward? Okay, we're eating. W. What the fuck is that? What's in my face? Don't press. Don't press? Why do I want to press it? Why do I want to press it? Should I press it? Guys, if there's a button that's, if it says, if there's a letter that says don't press it, so tempting. So tempting. Hello? We also got Peachy Sam, my beautiful angel, coming in with
a gift is sub.
Yeah. W's in the chat for Peachy Sam. We love you so much, Peachy. Thank you for everything, my angel. And should I keep spamming it? We love you, Peachy Sam. W's in the chat for Peachy Sam. Oh. 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 Okay. Well, I think we'd... Oh, we're back to zero. Oh. Oh. Love that for us. Oh, I love that for me. It's okay. I'll get my work back. I'll get my work back. You want to go, Biba? Go, Biba. He said, I'm over it. Are you trying to go down, Rocket?
Can you sit with Dada? Can you try and sit with Dada? Come on. You got it, big boy.
He hates it. He said, get... Please, Rocky, why don't you act like your brother? Why don't you act like your brother, please? I just want your love. Please just sit with me. No, 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 no! Oh my God, he's like, no! Oh, Rocky, you don't cuddle like your brother. That's so rude. No anomaly, go back. No anomaly, go back. Hit it. Ugh, so rude. Everything I've done for you, all the treats, all the ooh, I almost said the B word. Pony. They love having their ponies. Okay. Oh, not the groan. Not the groan. Not the groan living under this very safe roof. The groan is crazy, Rocket. Wow, wow, wow. Y'all heard that groan? That's crazy. That's crazy. There's no anomalies in this fucking game. Shit. Go back. No fucking anomaly. There's no anomalies. Where? Mona Lisa. Earthbender. Fairy. Harry. No fucking anomaly. Get me the fuck back here. Also, Chloe, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. When are we doing Project 13 speedrun? We're gonna give Project 13 a little break. We're gonna give Miss Girl a break. Was I right? I wasn't. Okay, I'm going too fast. I'm going too fast. I'm going too fast. Please do not disturb. Please do not disturb. Earthbender, Mona Lisa, three, Fairy, Harry. Bitch, what? I went backwards? Did I? Go forward if there's no anomaly. Oh. Oopsie. Oopsie. Okay. We're back. Oh, there was an anomaly. Oh, where was it? Oh, where was it? Because I didn't see it. Oh, I saw no anomaly. Oh, that's odd. That's strange. I'm crying. Why are you crying? Are you feeling emotional? Why are we crying? Wait, which way is the exit? This way. There's no anomaly. Go. Why are you crying? Are you okay, my angel? You're crying of boredom? Aww. I hope you feel better, my beautiful angel. Can we have big hearts in the chat? Aww. We love you so much, my angel. Get well soon. We're always here for you, my beautiful angel. No matter what you're going through, just know that you're protected, okay, my beautiful angel? We love you so much. Big hearts in the chat, everybody. Are we down to react to TikTok? Save this for another day? Up to y'all. This is y'all's stream. Whatever y'all want to do, I'm really just here for the vibes. Yes, TikToks? Fuck this game? Fuck this game? Oh, we're over it? Fuck the anomalies? We over it? Yes? No? Do a poll? Yes, no, do a poll? Up to y'all. This game sucks? This game needs to go? We just started? I'm just here. I'm just here. I'm vibing either way, my beautiful angels. No matter what we're doing, I'm set. Whatever y'all want to do. Keep going. Trash game. You guys are so funny. You guys are very funny. Tomatoes. We actually have a tomato emo, my beautiful angel. We actually do have a tomato emo, my beautiful angel. Feel free to use it. Okay, I mean, we kind of are at our 3 hours. We'll save this for another day. Let's do our TikTok since we kind of are at our 3 hours today. Let's go to our TikTok tags. We'll save it for another day. Okay, it seems like y'all aren't feeling it. It's okay. It's okay. Tomatoes in the chat. They're due. Let's lighten up the mood. Whatever you guys want to tag me in, feel free to do so, okay? Y'all are acting like iPad babies today. Everyone say hi to the VOD. Everyone say hi to the VOD. Y'all need some Cocoa Melon tonight. Okay. No, I see a lot of iPad babies in chat today. Y'all ready for some TikTok tags? Feel free. Please tag me right now. I really want to laugh. I think after my drink spilling, oh, literally that drink spilling, oh, just ruined everything. Oh, that bitch, fuck her. Okay. The polls that keep playing? We're kind of like 3 hours though. Let's save it for another day. Let's save it for another day because we had our 3 hours. So let's go ahead and let's do our TikToks. Okay. But yeah, feel free to tag me whatever you guys want. Yeah! Yeah, yeah! Okay. That was some K-pop. That was very loud K-pop. Okay, let's stop. I hate... Stop the moon! Stop! Lady. Think you the shit? Lady. Get out of here! So, I'm... Lady. Okay. Lady. Stop compressing it! Oh my god! Lady. There we go. Okay. Here we fucking go. Y'all ready to react to some TikTok? Why are we laughing? Why are we laughing? So chaotic. Okay. Think you the shit? Shh. Ice. 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 I'm gonna just act like an ice cube. Okay. Like 1 second ice. I'm trying to set this up, girl. I get it. I'm not the fart. We get it.
Bitch, you're not even the fart.
We get it, Pookie. We get it, Pookie. I'm literally glitching. Okay. Please feel free, send me whatever TikTok y'all want. Let's get it, let's fucking go, okay? Oh, baby. And we'll all sing along to the song. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm glitching. 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 Oh, I'm about to start speaking robot. Girl, you ain't no miss, girl. Oh, she ain't down. She said, where's the rust? No rust here, baby. Wait, she's that girl. She's that fucking girl. Oh, she ain't. Okay, I love the art. I love the art direction. You know the crab like money. You know the spines like fun. Pause. No, like a little, like run it back. No, like run it back. Run it back. No, run it back. You know the crab like money. You know the spines like fun. You know the school kids, son. You know that's where the lights done. What we all got in common. Hey! Oh, she is. Sandy always eats. Sandy always eats down.
A lo que yo vine fue a esto.
Oh. Oh. Not the.
Bien.
Not the dad, bitch. Not the. Not the Tom and Jerry slip down the hill. I cannot. Thank you. Aww, you guys are so nice. Refresh. Okay.
What do you mean bros built like a 1x1 Lego piece? What even is a 1x1 Lego piece?
Okay, Life is Strange is very much Chloe.
I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see.
Are you in the stream? Are you the one who made the song? You A. What are you? Y'all A? Okay, yeah. If you actually made that song, I love that song. I love that song. Your computer whenever you try a new game.
I wanna play it.
Life imitates art. Life very much imitates art. Very much. What are y'all tagging? She played a fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with. Bitch, I thought that was actually Ed. Bitch, I thought that was. Wait, can I use it? Wait, is this a filter? An Englishman kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the. Deadass? No results. Bitch, I typed in Ed Sheeran. Ed Sheeran filter. Hold on. What are the lyrics? I don't know what the fuck he's saying. Wait, can I use the back camera? Is it working? Oh my god. With an Irish man and a man and a thing by name and then. Bitch! Why we stop? Wild. Wait, it's so bright. Let me make it bigger. I ate.
Where the fuck is my chat?
I ate. Oh wait, A down. Oh my god, stop being bright. Oh my god, my face card. You can't even see her. I'm not posting that. Why is it so bright? There we go. Oh my god. Guys, I haven't posted on TikTok once this year yet. I don't know if this is the one. Oh, not my face in the beginning, jump scare. Oh my god, that's a jump scare. I'm saving that though. I'm gonna make it look more realistic. Anyways, let's continue. Anyways.
Oh! You didn't see that! You didn't
we did not have to remind chat of this. I will like it though. I will like it though. Also, you missed the sound effect. You definitely missed putting the sound effect. You definitely missed that. You definitely missed that. But it's okay. It was still good. Okay. I'm refreshing.
You're so cute. I just want to kiss your face and bite your ears. And I want to squeeze you until you...
Guys, please stop sending me cat videos because I will go and buy a cat. I cannot... Like, I don't have time to take care of a cat right now. But please just stop sending me cat videos because I'm going to buy a cat. I'm going to do it.
Last name, bitch. Wanna get with me now? That's a sitch. You think I'm trash?
Let me like it. Oh, I love these TikToks. Aw. Look at the angels. The TikTok angels are crazy. The baby blue one. Guys, stop. Wait, I'm buying it. Oh, I'm buying it. Oh, I'm buying one. Oh, I need it. I need a new crew neck. Guys, stop. Stop. Not me liking it. Oh, wait. You will be seeing me in that. Wait, that's so cute. That's so cute. She brought a llama to school. Oh my god, this is me when I went back to my high school to ask for permission to film the roll call song. I literally went back to my original high school and I was like, hey girl, can I use your just one of the classrooms real quick? I'm just doing a project for my YouTube channel. And I was like really hoping like you could let me use the space. And I literally made like a whole music video. Oh my god, like literally ma'am. Oh my god, like literally ma'am. Next. Okay, Jungkook. Okay, Jungkook. Yes, anime. Yes, anime.
Bro, you know what happened last time. Just drive careful, please.
Oh my god, my drink literally spilling on Google today. Oh my god, literally meme. Do this dance right now. That's gonna take me like a good hour. That's gonna take me like a good hour to learn. Okay. Someone made me laugh. Got not this video again. God, leave. Whoever's uncle this is, leave. Get him out of my tags, babe. Get him out of my tags. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's refresh. Oh, brother. At Twames, babe. Why'd I like this already? I think I've seen enough today. Oh, won't you look at that? We hit 3 hours, chat. We hit our 3 hours. Can we start saying goodnight? I think I'm ready to start saying goodnight. That's my last straw for today. All right, everybody. I very much hope you guys enjoyed this stream tonight. That first game was really fun, minus the whole like obstacle moments. That was really good. We love the story. W game tonight. I love you all so much. We have hit our 3 hours, but we got our drunk stream tomorrow. It's gonna be so fun. I'm so excited. I have a bunch like more games ready for us, and we're gonna be doing Fortnite. We are definitely going to be doing Fortnite tomorrow, so make sure y'all got that shit downloaded. We're gonna do that like at the end of stream after all our games and like when I'm like really drunk, okay? So I hope to see you guys there. Our drunk stream is at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Y'all know the drill. And yeah, I'm so excited. And if you guys want like any other segments, feel free to let me know. Like, what do you guys want to see me do drunk? I think our first drunk stream, we did Texas Chainsaw Massacre trolling, and then I punched my camera and then it fell. And then I took like another 30 minutes to like get it back up. And I don't really remember what else happened. What are you guys feeling? Drunk online shopping? Oh, brother. React to the first drunk stream. We will be doing that. Story times. Five Nights of Freddy. We're going to leave Five Nights of Freddy. Oh, girl. Oh, she needs a little breath. AI creation. What does that mean? Video reactions, story times, cook? Girl, you want me to cook? I can barely cook sober, babe. Oh, no, baby. Streamer's court? Oh, I would make everyone guilty. I would make everyone guilty. All right. I think we're going to probably do like a mix of like scary gaming, like reactions on TikTok. I also really want Larry to play Fortnite with me as well. So he might just squat up. I guess we'll see. What's my Fortnite? We'll figure it out tomorrow. I love you all so much. Let's go ahead and start doing our shout outs. Cause I can't just leave. I gotta do my shout outs first. Big W's in the chat for our beautiful mods. Big W's in the chat for our Discord mods. Thank you guys for being the beautiful angels y'all are. And I'm just so eternally grateful for all of your support, all of your work. Also our beautiful artists. W's in the chat for our artists. Small Body, Big Heart, Siren. And my beautiful angel, Queen Les, for all their contributions to our emotes. I love you all so much. Thank you for being the angels you are. And let's thank our top 10 gifters and cheers. And then let me shout out my angels. Let's get it. Let's go. Thank you so much, Jamba Ju. We got big W's in the chat, please. For Jamba Ju, Quan Reed, Matthew, my angel, Billy Willie, Valeria, Small Body, Big Heart, Queen Alice, Tori, Ray, and Sine. W's in the chat for our top 10 gifters. Let's run big ass W's in the chat for our top 10 chairs. We love you, L. We love you, Blissful Brittany, Sleepy Lou, Taylor, Soraya, Inez, Andrea, Dune, Matthew, and Ray. W's in the fucking chat. I love you all so much. Thank you all so much for catching a vibe tonight. And yeah, drop your names in the chat. Let's get it. Let's go. I want to shout out as many of you guys as I can. And then I will see you tomorrow for our drunk stream celebration. Let's get it. Let's go. I love you, Stacy. We got Elle. We got Boomy. We got Serena. We got Anaya. We got Alyssa. We got Laura Lynn. We got Francesca. We got Vicky. We got Bucci. We got Natalie. We got Minmax. We got Nina. We got Azriel. Azriel, we got Azriel, we got Tab, Kayla, Sky, Zach, Yumi, Matthew, Lauren, you're so beautiful, Matthew, and Elise, my beautiful angel, Cyber G Sue, Mary Jane, Vinny, Jamel, Bree, Summer, Issa's what? Cole Steel Bread, Raghad, my beautiful angel, John, Alejandro, Britt, Shania, Annalise, Tiffany, Kendall, Evelyn, Nayeli, Tatalia, I hope I said that right. Mina, Kat, Destiny, Clementine, Mario, Anaya, my angel, Lauren, Trash Rat. We love you, Trash Rat. Sammy, Snoop Dogg, Princess, Chamoy Pickle Kit, Rosie, Johnny, Issa Shower Drain, Snooki and JWoww, Noor, Air Fryer, Yahir, Trash Rat is crazy. That's my beautiful angel, Trash Rat. No, literally, that's just their name, but like they've been supporting me for so long. We love you, Trash Rat. We love you, Trash Rat. Brittany, Coastal Bread, Vic, Julian, Cyber, Fiona Gallagher, Jana, Mina, Kaysen, Itzel, Lady Gaga, Naeem, Lady Gaga, okay, Miss Shallow. Come on, Miss Joanne, Afra, Small Body Big Heart, Kaylee, L, Clary, SZA, Kata, Kenton, Hannah, Leia, Usher. Okay, Mr. Super Bowl, where's Alicia? Oscar the Grouch, Heidi, Catherine, Ezra, Amanda, Natalie, Anahi, yes, Cookie Monster, Larray, Natalie Nunn, Renee Rapp, Winter, yes, Espa, okay, we have, yes, Peppa Pig, we love you all so much. Will y'all do me the gorgeous favors of catching this love ball? Let's get it, let's go. I love you all so much. Even though we got some iPad babies in the chat today, I love you all so much. Thank you for being the beautiful angels you are. Thank you so much for catching a vibe. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for our drunk celebration stream at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central. Let's get it, let's go. Catch this love ball real quick. All right, wrapping up the love ball, wrapping up the love ball. Love you all so much. Please sleep well, get some great rest tonight. And we're gonna catch a real big vibe tomorrow. I love you all so much. Let's get it, let's go. In 5, 4, 3. I'm about to do like the Twilight little baseball throw. 2, 1. You know the, what's her name, Alice? Did you catch that? I threw that shit strong as fuck. That means you got twice as much love. Y'all already know the drill. You're gonna have a beautiful night, beautiful day tomorrow, beautiful 2024. Y'all already know this. It's written in the stars. Like, there's no going back. You guys are going to find your way no matter what you're going through. You're going to make it out of whatever obstacle you're going through. And give me a hug. Use those hug emotes. I love you, my beautiful angels. Thank you for everything. Take care tonight, my beautiful angels. Get great rest. And just take it easy on yourself. Remember that, like, if you make mistakes, you can learn from them. You will grow. If you didn't have the most productive today, productive day today, you will have a productive day tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't let nothing stop you. Don't let nothing just make you pause in life and just, like, be afraid to go out and do whatever you want to do. Do whatever you want to do. Whatever it is, what, like, if you're feeling anxious over doing something, that just might mean you're supposed to do it. If you're low-key, like, afraid of, like, starting a new class of something, or, like, you're afraid to, like, do your first something, whatever your first something is that you're afraid of, that's a good thing. Yo, that means, like, yo, like, this is, like, low-key might be meant for me. I gotta try it out. Just like what happened with me streaming. I was so overthinking for months. I was like, damn, should I, like, try my first stream? Like, I don't know, like, should I do it? And then I did one on YouTube, and here we are, a year later. Here we are a year later. So I'm just telling you, my angels, whatever it is you really want to go for, you got it. Yo, you got it. You literally got it. It's easy. Once you make it easy for yourself, it's going to be easy. You got it. One more hug. One more hug. I love you all so much. Take it easier on yourselves. I love you. I love you. I love you. El, thank you for the cheers. Thank you for being literally the most gorgeous, beautiful angel. I'm sorry I made you cry like Kim Kardashian when she lost her earring in the ocean. I love you so much. Thank you so much for everything, my beautiful angels. And yeah, that's all I got tonight. I love you all so much. I love you. I love you. Also, come say hi in the Discord. We're always saying hi on the Discord the second I get off. And yeah, okay, one more hug. One more hug. One more hug. I love you. I love you. I love you. Sleep well. See you guys tomorrow for the drunk stream. And it's lit.
It's lit.
It's lit. Y'all have the most gorgeous night. I love you. See you on the Discord. Thank you for everything. And happy 1 year Twitch anniversary. I know it was like literally like 2 weeks ago, but happy 1 year. I'm still going to be saying that tomorrow. Okay. I love you. Good night, my beautiful angels. Sleep well. Bye.